Here we go, guys. The end of the road of the SVR06 challenge mode. Time for the legend challenges. So I guess we'll go ahead and put our difficulty on legend, but again, it doesn't really matter since we're going to be utilizing the direct challenges. But the first thing I want to show here is actually a prerequisite to the legend challenges. So quickly load it up and I'll show you guys what's going on here. I'm back in the locker room. Could this be the last time back in this locker room? I don't know. Okay, so if we go to legend, you'll notice these are all question marked out, right? So the reason for that is because I'm actually missing one person here. So I'm missing Jimmy Hart. And you can see to get him, you need the Tough Enough trophy. So I'll quickly show that in the trophy case. And then I will get that trophy and then we can start the legend challenges. If I go over here. So right here is the Tough Enough trophy. So I need to win 10 matches with any created superstars. So I'm not going to be including the full 10 matches in this video because it's going to be pretty repetitive. So I'm just going to create somebody, win 10 times, get the trophy. I'll show myself unlocking the trophy, but that'll be it. And then we'll dive into the challenges. So I'll see you there. All right, so I think this should be my last victory here to get the Tough Enough trophy. As you can see, I'm just using the default sample model 1. Put it on easy difficulty, play a backstage brawl, win in like 30-40 seconds. Pretty cheesy, but I hope this is over. I obviously didn't show all these matches because it was just a grind fest. There's really not much to talk about, so I'm just going to get my trophy and delete this guy, hopefully. Then we can actually move on to the real challenges. There we go, you've won the Tough Enough trophy. There you go, I'm officially tough enough. There you go, we get some movesets. We can now buy Jimmy Hart in the shop, and we get 10,000 SmackDown dollars. So I'll see you in the real challenges now. All right, time to buy Jimmy Hart, and then we can finally move on. Here's our new symbol once again, the Mouth of the South, Jimmy Hart. There we go, legend unlocked, new legend collection item available as well. So that should be the megaphone, I believe. Yeah, I'll go ahead and buy that. Hold off on saving, we'll do it afterwards. Now if we go to our legend challenge, you can see they're now available, which they weren't before. So this should be kind of fun here. Let's go through all these challenges. So first one, WrestleMania 12 rematch. Definitely one of my top 5 favorite matches, Bret Hart versus Shawn Michaels. So defeat Bret Hart in Iron Man match. This is a legend difficulty, so we're going to be at Reversal Fest, ladies and gentlemen. It doesn't even say how long the Iron Man match is, so this should be interesting. WrestleMania 17 rematch, Austin versus The Rock, defeat The Rock in a no DQ single match. Okay. Hogan versus Andre, WrestleMania 3 rematch. Okay. WrestleMania 18 rematch, Rock and Hollywood Hulk Hogan. WrestleMania 13 rematch, Bret Hart and Austin. That's actually my real all-time favorite match. WrestleMania 9 rematch, Ted DiBiase versus Hulk Hogan with Jimmy Hart, which is interesting because wasn't this Mega Maniacs versus Money Inc? But obviously, Beefcake and IRS aren't in this game, but, you know, whatever. Undertaker versus Mankind, Hell in a Cell match. That should be pretty easy, I think. Hulk Hogan versus Hollywood Hulk Hogan. And again, these are all on legend difficulty, if that wasn't evident, but... Ladder or Money in the Bank ladder match here. JBL versus Ted DiBiase. Defeat Ted DiBiase in a ladder match. Real American Heroes. Kurt Angle and 80s Hogan versus Hassan and Daivari. Okay. That shouldn't be that hard, I don't think. Goliath versus Goliath. Big Show versus Andre. Okay. The Great Britain. Regal versus Bulldog. First Blood match. Okay. Interesting. Iron Man match. Eugene versus JYD. Oh, we got two Iron Man matches. That's kind of rough. True Technicians. This is the challenge I remember most from this game. Defeat Bret Hart as Chris Benoit in a steel cage match. And then the final challenge we're going to be doing is John Cena versus The Rock in a TLC match. Rap versus Rock. Okay. Let's go ahead and dive into these direct challenges. So, man, this is... I feel like this video is going to be pretty long because this is Legend difficulty where it's going to be Reversal Fest all day. But here we go. I guess we're at the WrestleMania 9 arena, folks. Okay, good. Good start. Come on, I'm the guy that won the Tough Enough trophy, right? And this is Brett, so he's gonna be reversing a ton. I mean, pretty much everyone reverses a ton on Legend, but this should be. So I really am not gonna be able to do many grapples. I'm gonna be pretty strike reliant and reversal reliant, I think. There we go.
Look at these fans.
By God.
That one bit. Yeah, well, you know what? I got
Also, I'm dirty here too, so I can use that to my advantage. Turnbuckle pad. I feel like, you know, I've been talking about like speedrun tactics this whole time. I honestly think the real speedrun tactic, now that I'm thinking about it, is to just expose the turnbuckle and keep whipping your opponent into it.
He ain't taking any chances with this submission.
Oh my.
Look at how tight he's got it locked in.
Yeah, struggling area. So there's a 15-minute Ironman match. Oh god. So we gotta commit 15 minutes to just one match here. And we gotta do probably 15 for the Eugene match as well.
What a counter that
was. Oh boy. There we go. Flying for all
an incredible match we've seen so far. And it ain't over yet.
You know what? The turnbuckle pad has been exposed. I always love they include the WrestleMania 9 arena, but I hate how they put the Legends logo on the barricade. It's so stupid. But I mean, otherwise, it's one of my all-time favorite designs for an arena, but the actual show itself was not that good. Welcome to Reversal Fest. There we go. Oh no, it's backfired. Oh god. It's pretty even so far.
Man, I don't envy that ref. You know, the last place
I feel like at the end of this, when I wrap up, I'm probably gonna say the superstar challenges are my favorite just because of the hard difficulty. I really like hard more than legend, so I can actually, you know, do more stuff, but
these superstars are on fire tonight. They sure are.
I'm actually landing some stuff here, so that's good. Fuck, oh, God. I'm gonna go ahead and hold on to this finisher for a while. All we have to do is win, so we don't have to win by a certain amount like that one challenge.
I'll tell you, Cole, this is what the WWE is all about. He's got him covered.
I'm actually landing more moves than I thought I would, to be honest with you.
He reversed it.
And we got Brett Yellow here. Flying for him? Aw.
It's obvious these superstars have studied each other real carefully, Cole. No question about
okay,
that.
Okay, good.
You won't last long against an opponent.
I'm surprised this is probably going to be yellow, isn't it? Yeah, there it is. All right. Even Steven is back.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Now, you know what? Into the exposed turnbuckle. By God.
Michaels is getting up there, Cole. You know what? If he sticks around too much longer, the HBK is going to stand for has been hit.
I don't think Shawn Michaels is ever going to be a has been task. Nice reversal.
Nice reversal. There goes that commentary. Yeah, so we still got 11 minutes here. Dirty grapple would be nice.
Well, I think this one's pretty much a foregone conclusion. Not too tough to figure out who's going to win this one.
You know, this wouldn't be the first time.
Funny, because if I was facing a dirty guy, they might get themselves DQ, which would kind of help, but Brett's clean, so he's not going to do that.
You're going to have a permanent limp.
I feel like if he locks me in a sharpshooter, though, it's pretty much over because the legend difficulty AI button mashing. It's a wrap, ladies and gentlemen.
And I think these hey, tactical retreat. They've got literally nothing left to give.
You bust up the Asai moonsault, but I'm dirty, so that's probably not a good idea.
Your opponent isn't going to hold anything back, and you can't afford
there we go. He's the barricade, brother.
Plus, it's sure not for personal experience. I know that.
Is it time for an environmental grapple? Environmental nice grapple.
Seven.
Can I get another one off? No, it was too good to be true.
Conditioning is a huge factor in any match. If you can't go the distance, there ain't no way.
By the way, this isn't my last chance to have the computer steal my tongue to interrupt it through natural gameplay in this part of the video here. I doubt it's going to happen, but you never know. Sweet chin music.
That's guaranteed to
wow, that he's still not even yellow on the head. That's crazy. Okay, here we go. Now after like one attack he is now.
Ladies and gentlemen, by God. We are seeing an incredible display of athletic ability here tonight.
What do you expect, Cole?
One guy in the front with a Rey Mysterio mask is disturbing, dude.
Alright. No off season for them.
Neck breaker
no
now.
Too off between matches.
Ooh, forgot how much damage that does.
I mean, these guys are here week in and week out, and every night they leave it in the ring. And they do it all for the WWE.
The thing is, once I get him damaged, though, that's when I can start rolling in the falls here. But, like, this has been a pretty even match so far. This is legend difficulty for you, folks.
When you talk about a man who's...
He dodged that bullet.
Oh, my God. He did a double spin kick? You know, I can... Okay. Brett's on the attack now. He's wasting his stamina, though, so...
Man,
might have an opening here.
There's the reversal, Cole.
Reverse the reversal, ladies and gentlemen. Never forget.
This has been a great match so far. I think it's pretty obvious which way it's going.
Yeah, there's my double spin. Oh, really? Oh, I got reversed.
Are you willing to go out on a limb and actually make a guess then?
There's no guesswork involved, Cole.
Oh my god, this is literally just reversal fest.
I'm just gonna keep my mouth.
Flying for him? Aw.
Well, if I knew it was that easy, I would have said that years ago.
I feel like a real jerk when somebody counted
me. I missed the environmental grapples. One of the few things I could land. The exposed turnbuckle could still be my friend, though, if I need it. Nope. Oh my god, here we go. This is the AI I was looking for.
Not by a long shot, Cole. And that's a good thing. I don't think we could ever get sick of watching these superstars go at it.
Me neither, partner.
Okay, I'm going to stay on the attack because I want him to get some stamina or momentum there.
That reversal might stop his opponent's momentum dead.
Flying form. Are both low in stamina.
No doubt what we're seeing here. These WWE fans.
They almost have another finisher, which really, I don't know if it's going to help that much.
They will by the end of the match,
Taz. Could be a finisher move.
Wait,
right here.
He can counter. No! Well, I can't believe I'm orange before him. Oh, God.
Things have quieted down a little bit here, Cole.
I think this may just be the calm before the storm, Taz.
Yeah, I should get up before him because of this cheese, but he's really close to, Oh, no, I didn't. Wow.
Look at these.
You know, I might steal his taunt to... he might get a finisher off this, actually.
They've sacrificed so much to get here, Taz.
Yep.
I don't think they can allow that thought to enter their heads.
Okay, he stored it pretty quick there. Interesting.
The counter, Cole.
Okay, I need to be careful. He can do a reversal into his finisher.
You know, Cole, I'd ask you who you were pulling for in this match, but I think it's pretty obvious since the beginning who you're rooting for.
Yeah, you know what? Turnabout's fair play. Running out of time here.
It's no secret I
Ooh, there you go for the pile driver there.
The rules,
I'm going to throw him into that exposed turnbuckle here. I need some damage here. Even the eye. Oh, no. Was not quick enough. Oh, I couldn't counter the drag either. Oh no, Brett might get a fall here. No, cover! Oh, okay, I kicked out. Are we gonna go to sudden death like real life or what? Rocker dropper! Yeah, I know I'm dirty, but I'm gonna go for a moonsault here. Or the worst double drop of all time! And I at least hit it.
Just because it's called a finisher doesn't mean it always ends the match.
You sound like you're speaking from experience here, Taz.
Well, this is still pretty even. I'm glad I survived that pile driver at least.
The story is over.
I think you're developing a selective memory in your old age, partner.
I feel like the tag matches are going to be the most fun. I remember having fun with those on Legend because it's a little bit more controlled,
man,
I guess.
Look like a punk with that counter.
Flying for him, by God.
I think we might be in for a finisher here, Cole.
I might go for the ground sweet chin music. I feel like I'm not going to get him off that. And this superplex actually sucks because I'm wasting my finisher here. I need to hurry up.
Superstars, but this is even better.
Yeah, or the sweet chin music. Why not? Sweet chin
music!
He just completely no-sold it. Okay, I need a play in here.
He saw that one coming.
I can just get him red. I just need one fall.
But this is not ballet. You step between those ropes, you better be prepared.
Could try to find some submissions to Sean.
And to dish some out as well. I don't think I've ever seen a superstar win a match by being a
big low blow.
Dummy.
Oh boy, looks like someone's moving up in the world.
Okay, I don't know if that's worth it or not, but. Short arm scissors, all right. You know, I'm gonna hold on to this. I need the momentum. I'm gonna let go. I need stamina, actually. He's got, like, no momentum, so I'm in control here, but I need a fall, man. That's the problem right now.
You're not gonna see action like this anywhere.
Inverted atomic drop.
SmackDown, Cole.
You'll get no argument from me, Taz. SmackDown is the dominant brand in all of sports entertainment.
Sweet chin music.
Oh man, many a superstar has fallen prey to that finishing maneuver.
Wow, dude, he like no sells my sweet chin music.
Wow.
That's crazy, cause I'm stuck in the animation and dancing. And it's not cancelable in this game. Rocker dropper. I'm just gonna try to pin him off that. I need a guaranteed fall here. It worked, alright.
It's a great thing to hear, Cole. I'm all in favor of freedom of expression.
Oh, guys, he's gonna be wasting my stamina here. Great. So if he's gonna keep no-selling my standing sweet chin, I guess I should try the ground one, but he also dances in that one, so I don't really know.
I've seen a lot of superstars tap out to this one, Cole. You and me both, partner, and we might be about to see another one right here. He was one step ahead on that one.
Oh, I tried the ground sweet chin. Brett was John's running forearm. That's so stupid.
This match might have been over by now if they had.
Another how many inverted atomic drops do I have?
You gotta come ready for the battle.
Yeah, that was interesting of him to try that.
This ain't about winning or losing anymore, Cole.
Oh no.
Well, with the way they've been beating the hell out of
me. What? He's gonna try to pin me off of me losing my stamina? Not this way. Not this way. Alright. That's a pretty, very goofy sequence, I must say.
Let me tell you, Cole. I spoke to these superstars before the match, and I ain't never
seen. Oh my god, he gets up like instantly from all my moves.
And ready to get it on. Judging from how this match has gone so far, Taz, I have no trouble believing that. What's looking
sweet chin music. I'm probably gonna lose all my stamina. Oh, he's stuck in the blood animation. No! He's gonna get up. Yep. I'm going for the pin anyways, ladies and gentlemen. Imagine if this works. No, okay. Yeah, I would argue with the ref for the momentum, but I need the stamina right now, so I'm gonna go ahead and get that.
The pride in the hearts of these competitors might be the only thing that's keeping them going.
And pride's a powerful emotion, but when you just play one out of gas, there's nothing in the world that can.
I'm trying for this setup. Well, no, like he reversed again. Damn. I mean, I still have my one fall, but I haven't even gotten a pin off of sweet chin music, which is crazy. All right, slow it down. Need them long animations, bro. I just got a minute and a half to survive.
Like this every day, Cole.
You sure don't, Taz. And we've got the best seats in the house.
No doubt, front and center. We couldn't be any closer to this match without being in it.
Okay, well, me jumping away actually worked. Okay, now I'm just wasting all my stamina here. We got them long animations, brother. Oh.
I don't think this is gonna last much longer, Cole. Talk about running on empty.
RBK, the robot kid. Okay, stop.
These superstars.
Sweet. No, he reversed again. Wow, it's over.
And that's where the superb conditioning of the WWE superstars comes into play.
All right, tactical retreat. Tactical retreat.
You're going to win a match if you're out of gas 2 minutes into it.
You can say that again. I've seen matches won and lost simply because one superstar.
Is it time for some environmental grapples, my dude? Environmental grapples. That's like the only reliable things I can do on legend difficulty.
On each other to win a half tonight. Five. This has been brutal, this match so far.
Well, Taz, it's not ballet, you know.
Oh, really, Cole? Gee.
Sweet chin music. Oh, the barricade.
It's called a finishing move. The match usually doesn't go much longer.
The match is gonna be over for. Okay, there we go.
Right there.
Jesus, man. I'm just stuck in the animation here. Legend number one, WrestleMania 12 rematch complete. All right. So I will see you in the next challenge. All right, time for challenge number two, WrestleMania 17 rematch, Austin Rock. You know, the WrestleMania 17 program between Austin and Rock, I feel like has the greatest hype video of all time. The My Way song, it's just so hype. Like, you got two megastars. Like, I remember, like, when Cody Rhodes appeared at that Broken Skull Sessions, like, a point he brought up was he doesn't like how people keep using the word over to describe people, because to him, like, the status of being over is, like, that level Austin and Rock had. Like, those are absolute megastars, dude. Like, I don't know if people can reach those levels again, man. Yeah, I'm getting destroyed here. 15 seconds in, I've landed zero moves. I need Vince. I can pummel him with the chair, dude. Okay, Rock's gonna be crazy though, just like Brett. So. Okay. First, we need to figure out if we're clean or dirty. Conditioning is a huge factor. Which I would assume clean, but this is no DQ as well. So. You know what?
That's for sure, Taz. And the WWE superstars are some of the best conditioned athletes in the world.
Goofy swing actually worked. Okay, I was somehow behind him, I guess. Oh boy, here we go. This is this is gameplay, ladies and gentlemen. Taking this match down a
notch here, Cole. The pace of the match may have slowed, but the intensity of the superstars certainly hasn't.
You can say that again. Waiting for your opponent to make a
move. I land that Lutez press at least. Nope. This is intense as putting him through a table.
And whether or not you have that kind of patience.
Like, strikes are only more reliable on Legend. Like, I can barely do any grapples, man. And losing a match. And here we go. Boss man attack, though. Yeah, go ahead and yell at me, ref. I don't care. It's no DQ. Anything goes. Oh, yeah, I'm clean. God. I'm losing momentum from using weapons, so that kind of sucks. Sledgehammer. There we go. We're cooking now. Yeah, I'll take the damage though. It costs momentum.
That sledgehammer is a deadly weapon. Someone's gotta stop this.
Alright. Alright, come here. Can I actually land a grapple? Yes, let's go! I'm gonna slow down with the leg lock now.
He don't give a damn what you think. He knows his opponent is
completely. Exposed Turnbuckle might be my friend during this legend part, because man, it was so much more fun on hard difficulty when you can actually do moves still.
I feel like a real jerk when somebody counted you like that.
For some reason, I knew he was going to do that punch, and I still couldn't counter it. Got Rocky's pushing the pace right now. You know, I think we need to take advantage of this no DQ a little bit more. I think it might be time for some environmental grapples, my dude.
You never know what to expect from these superstars, Cole. I mean, this could be over in... Whoa!
Ref got hit by that.
Well, might as well chuck the rule book out the window now. And that also means that there's no one to call a pinball.
Should I actually go for the finish of pummeling with the chair? I gotta say, even though I consider WrestleMania 17 to be my, like, favorite pay-per-view ever in terms of the all-around show, I'm still not a fan of, like, the finish where Austin turns heel and then he just pummels the Rock to the chair. I didn't like that. It was still an excellent match, don't get me wrong. It has the greatest build-up ever. I just don't like the finish or the ending of it at all. All right, come on. I want my environmental grapples, brother. Wait, it's no DQ, but they have countouts still on. That's cheese right there.
What a counter that was.
I wish I remembered the input for the fake stunner. There was that one season mode part where I played as Austin.
Man, Cole,
flip him off. Like, we're like 4 minutes in, there's no damage on the board here.
Well, whichever way it goes, no one can say that these superstars didn't give it everything they got.
No, okay, I got Rocky yellow now at least. Spare!
You know, I know I say this a lot, Cole, but this is not ballet. You step between those ropes, you better be prepared to take some punishment.
And I'm just laying in strikes at the moment. Stunner! No, okay. Rocky counter.
Well, This one's gonna and keep on it. Going until someone can't go anymore.
Stab's seen his reversal like 50 times already. My god, it's just this video alone.
He slipped out of that one.
Dude, Rocky is rushing right now. It's actually working. It's kind of catching me off guard.
You're not gonna see action like this anywhere except SmackDown, Cole.
Oh, that was so risky. I should have just went for the stamina, played it safe.
SmackDown is the dominant brand in all of sports entertainment.
Still have yet to land my Lutez press I've been going for. He keeps reversing it. Okay, I'm gonna take stamina this time.
It's so great seeing these athletes compete here tonight. I had a feeling they were gonna wind up.
Oh my god, this is just crazy, dude. There were times when just one. Alright, come on, man.
That's for sure. You know, anytime you throw these kind of combustible elements into a match, you're guaranteed to get a hell of a show.
And that's exactly what we're
actually
seeing
the stern
here
thing. Nope, he reversed it. I can already tell.
These superstars are on fire tonight. They sure are, and I don't think they're going to be put out anytime soon.
This is just strike fest because nobody can land any grapple. He finally landed a grapple on me, but my lord, dude.
How much can these superstars possibly?
All right, you know what?
They got as much left as it
takes. I need Vince to interfere here.
Trust me, you get in that ring and you find out you got reserves you never knew you had.
I can imagine. Nothing pushes you to the limit quite like a WWE match.
Rebound strike, my god.
Like that, they should have left it lying around.
True. My god, Austin laying him in. I mean, I'm costing myself momentum though, so it's probably not even worth it.
No doubt from what we're seeing here, these WWE fans are getting their money's worth.
I don't care.
If they don't yet, I'm sure they will by the end of the match, Taz.
That's a solid steel
kick. I'm surprised he didn't reverse that. Yeah, while he's selling here, I need my stamina back.
Nice reversal.
Nice Paul Virchel. Oh, wow, I thought I hit him with that body punch.
I think they're slowing their pace down a little bit, Cole. And that's a
oh,
good
God.
Way to refocus your energy, but you also give your opponent time to recover.
I'm going to try something a little bit risky here.
It certainly isn't. But
I hate that double X handle.
You could wind up making a critical mistake that could cost you the match.
Screw it. No, okay, I went for the stunner. That was a waste.
You say it about winning or losing anymore, Cole. This has become real personal.
Well, with the way they've been beating the hell out of each other, I'm not surprised.
Austin, my god. Yeah, I'm trying. I'm trying to get momentum here. Dude, I wish I could do actual grapples, but man, Legend difficulty is overboard ridiculous in this game. You know, I would be interested to hear if there's anyone that played this game just casually, like a casual player's experience trying to do all the challenges, especially the Legend ones, because this is like, I could see like a casual player getting like, okay, this isn't fun, I'm done, you know?
Oh no, I've heard stories about
for a baseball
the way you train people. You make Marine drill instructors look like...
Man, his opponent look like a punk with that counter.
I'm just not allowed to grapple. Rock's insane. Alright, there's a grapple, finally.
This can go down in the books as an instant classic.
There we go, Austin!
This is the WWE.
Oh, I went forward again, I got greedy.
That if one of these superstars successfully executes their finishing
rebound
move,
I can at least do that Austin elbow thing. Oh, stomps again? I thought I did a different direction this time.
Just because it's called a finisher doesn't mean it always ends the match.
You sound like you're speaking from experience here, Taz.
Of course not. Whenever I locked into Taz's mission, that was it. End of story. It was over.
I think you're developing a selective memory in your old age.
Stop. Finally a grapple.
This capacity crowd is certainly getting its money
worth here tonight.
And it's a good thing too, Cole. If they're not buying tickets,
there we go. All right, we're cooking now.
Well, I don't think we'll have to worry about selling.
Nice quick counter.
Dude, Dude, honestly, like, when we get to the Hell in a Cell one, that's going to be so much easier because I can just throw him off the cell and stuff, you know.
Fail to amaze the fans. And that's a good thing, Cole. I don't ever want to think about where we'd be if they didn't. Well, we wouldn't be sitting here calling this match. That's for
fine,
sure.
Buster, my God.
And there's the reversal.
Damn close to double finishers here.
Could be a finishing move right here.
Stunner! Stone Cold Stunner! Oh no, I need the chair. Cover? That's probably gonna kick out, and I'm gonna have like no stamina. Yeah, oh god.
Watch it, he reversed it!
I'm just gonna reverse and get stamina here. Oh god, alright, that's good, I can get stamina.
Man, look at these superstars. You can't ask for a better example of what makes SmackDown so great.
You sure can. SmackDown's got
oh man, I just want to find that fake stunner, but I can't land any grapples on the rock. He's insane. In all of sports entertainment. Right, welcome to Reversal Fest. Enjoy your stay.
There's the reversal, Cole.
Wow.
Man, there's a lot of blood, sweat, and tears.
That ground grapple is the only thing I've had luck with. All right, now there it goes.
There's going to be a lot more shed here tonight.
Thank you, Captain.
Screw it.
Obvious.
I just think it's unfortunate whenever a superstar.
No, I thought that would work.
Rather than compete fairly.
I'm close to another finish. How many stunners have I had reversed so far? Spear! Spear! Try to send it home for stunner here.
How much more
nope.
Are these superstars gonna be able to?
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Okay, kitchen sink, come on. Stunner!
Stone Cold Stunner. That'll seal a deal right here, Cole.
Well, look, he's getting up like instantly though, and into a rope break. Oh my god, this is cheese, dude. This is legend cheese, brother.
Jeez, what a match. I got no idea what these superstars are going to do next.
That makes two of us.
Stunner again. I just got to pin immediately. I'm just mashing the button to pin. Cover. Oh my god. Do I really got to get the chair like real life or what? Come here.
There's a lot of things.
Just one.
All of them hurt.
He's gonna reverse it. This is gonna backfire, isn't it?
That's not what the chair was meant to be used for.
I'm sacrificing momentum doing that. I'm gonna try to hit him with the chair and then pin him here.
Man, if he keeps connecting with that chair, this is gonna be a real short match.
Oh my God.
All right. Hit him with the chair. By God, Austin Chicken Hands with the devil himself. Cover. That actually worked. Are you serious? All right.
I could have watched them go even longer.
Oh my God. Crazy how he gets up immediately for my stunners and everything, though. All right. WrestleMania 17 rematch complete. Next challenge. All right. Challenge number 3, WrestleMania 3. So we got Hogan versus Andre. So we got to beat the giant, brother. This should be interesting. Andre's going to be outputting a lot of damage here. Oh, God. These legend single matches are brutal, man. I just wish I could do more moves without them getting reversed every single time, you know? Just at least some strong grapples or something.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to a sold-out show here in Green
right,
Bay,
brother.
Wisconsin. I'm Michael Cole here with Taz at ringside.
Man, you couldn't fit another fan in here.
Start laying in punches,
ball,
I guess.
I'm telling you, there's a whole lot of cheeseheads in the house tonight.
Cheeseheads?
It sure is. Green Bay knows that they're about to see the greatest superstars in all of sports entertainment.
Oh God, Andre, no!
What a counter that
this is what I won with that won that one challenge with.
Oh my, there's the submission hold. He's in the driver's seat now.
No doubt, Cole. If your opponent lets you lock that in, it usually means that they ain't got much left.
Oh no, he countered the U punch. No! Dude, Andre's going crazy here.
This capacity crowd is certainly getting its money's worth here tonight.
Well, same thing applies if I can't get the challenge via DQ, so.
Well, I don't think we'll have to worry about selling tickets the next time we come
back. Andre has a finisher, that's
not
good.
After a match like this.
Man, his opponent looked like a punk with
environmental
that
grapples. I think we need to waste that finisher there. Environmental grapple. Yes, I wasted his finisher. Very nice.
That's a good thing, Cole. I don't ever want to think about where we'd be if they didn't.
Yeah, referee's been hit twice. This is not a good start at all. I feel like we're going to get at least one or two DQs in this video. Okay. I'd like to do something besides strikes, please. Running grapple? Nope. Great.
I gotta say, Cole, when I first heard about this match, I wasn't sure what to think. But these superstars, he does.
Oh, no, it's gonna do a lot of damage. No!
How much can these superstars possibly
we need,
have
we need
left?
To do some stuff.
Oh. As much left as it takes, Cole. Trust me, you get in that ring and you find out you got reserves you never knew
we
you
need
had.
Some momentum here. Let's take a risk here. Okay, Andre tried to leave. Got him, though. I'm going to store that. I want to risk. I need one of those in the bank here.
Hey, the ref's got a tough job.
Oh, hulking up, brother. He's hulking up.
That's hard. Well, it's easier to get
I actually landed a grapple. I can't believe it. You. Comboing up. Oh, God, Hogan fired up.
Ask a superstar to play by the rules, Taz. That doesn't seem to be so unreasonable to me.
That's because you never...
Oh, I was trying to follow up. Oh, my God, picked up Andre. Oh, he slammed the giant. He slammed him.
If that means bending the rules a bit, well, then that's just the way to cookie.
Hogan. Okay, he's actually smart and backing away from the aerial attacks.
I feel like a real jerk when somebody counters you like that.
Okay, good, good. Back and forth reversals. Nobody's allowed to do anything.
No kidding.
My stamina management's bad right now, so I need to knock him down or something.
Nice quick counter.
Oof. Power slam.
It's not easy maintaining this type of intensity week after week after week, Cole. Trust me.
I don't doubt it, Taz.
Now we need to go back to the Silver Dome, brother.
They compete every
I'm yellow already. Red and yellow, brother. Okay, this is what we call not good right now.
This has been a great match so far, but I think it's pretty obvious which way it's going.
Oh, really? Are you willing to go out on a limb and actually make a guess then?
There's no guess.
Oh, God. I'll try Andre. I got him yellow too as well.
I'm just gonna
keep
my mouth shut.
Wow, if I he anticipated that move perfectly.
Brother! That was a big mistake by Andre.
He slipped out of that one.
Is it time for some more environmental grapples, my man?
Two.
Slow it down to submission. Could go for a leg drop out here for some damage. It got reversed.
I'd ask you who you were pulling for in this match. I think it's pretty obvious since the beginning who you're rooting for.
Five. I never claimed to be completely objective, Taz.
Wow. Six. Great
reversed it. Oh, that was a good combo by the Hulkster right there. You.
I'll tell you. All the WWE
I actually got the combo. I could go for the leg drop.
These superstars are really raising the bar here tonight.
I got carried away there. No!
We're seeing some great intensity here tonight.
And that's the name of the game, Cole. Intensity. You gotta stay on your opponent until one of you can't go anymore.
Oh my God, this is insanity right now. Utter lunacy.
I think that's exactly what they've got in mind. Great reversal.
I cannot do any grapples, man, whatsoever. Oh God, I need to store this. What am I doing?
And now we're starting to see the effects of that.
I got it stored. Okay, good, good, good. There we go. He slammed him. Finally getting some grapples at least.
An incredible display of athletic ability here tonight.
What do you expect, Paul? These are WWE.
Oh, he did like a delayed punch reversal. About. Interesting.
They're the greatest athletes in the world.
Hogan, there you go. All right, there we go. That does some damage. Reversal damage, brother.
There's no month or two off between matches.
They're sure.
There we go.
I mean,
there we go. Pinpoint accurate punches right here.
They leave it in the ring.
There's no sells all my moves. Oh, God.
Oh, no. The referee is down. What's going to happen now?
Yep.
everything, Cole. No ref.
I really don't want like a 15-minute match to end in like DQ or something. That's like the worst, dude. Oh, he slammed him!
There's no doubt that these fans love him, Taz, and he's feeding off that energy right now.
Ref, you need to back up, my man. Yeah, I'm actually landing grapples. What's going on here? Is this real?
He was one step ahead.
It was too good to be true. Ref, you need to get out of the way, dude. I don't want this to end in DQ again.
Boy!
I wasted a bunch of his stamina there, at least.
Like they're going to give anything less than 100% here tonight. There's the reversal, Cole.
I know we got like a sleeper or something, man. Oh! Did you see that combo? Oh, I was trying to follow up with the leg drop there.
I don't think this is gonna last much longer.
Oh, this is just getting goofy at this point. Andre the Goof.
You know, I know I said this a lot, Cole.
Oh, he slammed the giant for the 40th time. Leg drop.
And that could do it. What an incredible atomic
leg drop.
Oh,
great. That, I think that hurt me more than him, to be honest, because now I have no stamina and he's in control again. Okay, leg lock, though.
He smells blood in the water, Cole.
Easy.
He's going straight for the
submission. Actually, he's low on stamina, too. We're probably really close to triggering that double KO animation. Stop stalling the knee, brother.
We've seen an excellent match so far, and it's not over yet.
Not by a
no.
long shot.
Oh, God.
That's a good thing. I don't think we could ever get sick of watching these superstars. What a reversal.
Now, here we go. Submission type B. Let's get some damage
here.
And he got out immediately,
this
of course. Classic.
It sure could. There's a lot of pressure being applied in that hole, Cole.
All right, we're going to go for the full combo here. Yeah, he went in the corner. That didn't work out. All right, get some damage at least.
Just can't get enough of these superstars.
Got him orange.
I'm glad to see it. A WWE match isn't just about competition. It's also about entertaining the fans.
Get him the ropes, brother.
Okay, well, if that's the case.
Yeah, we're starting to cook a little bit here now.
I mean, that ain't exactly great entertainment, in my opinion.
Nope. There goes that finisher.
I think it would be extremely entertaining to listen to you try to... That reversal might stop his opponent's momentum dead.
Come on. This has to end, Andre.
I'll tell you, Cole, this is what the WWE is all about.
You're absolutely right, Taz.
I feel like stamina's been low for both of us this whole time,
world,
pretty much.
Competing on the grandest stage of them all.
You! Right, I gotta at least attempt this finisher before it expires. Dude, he just no-sells all my moves, though, so he doesn't stay down. He doesn't stay down. Like, what am I supposed to do? Oh, God. Brother, please.
Man, look at these superstars. You can't ask for a better example of what makes SmackDown so great. Nice reversal.
Oh, God. This is going to be the entire video. It's just 15 minutes of this.
They didn't like that one bit.
Yeah. Yeah, well, I mean, Turnbuckle Pad might be my friend here pretty soon, to be honest. So I'm like, what, three matches in? Like 50 minutes into my recording. Dude, this is insane. Side rushing leg sweep. Oh, my Lord. Please. Enough.
Fire tonight. They sure are. And I don't think they're going to be put out anytime soon.
Oh, God. All right.
Folks will be staying with this match to the end with no commercial interruptions.
Good thing, too. Cole.
I was trying to do the vaulting body press, but I was mistiming it completely.
You're probably right, Taz. I know I wouldn't want to miss a second of this action.
Oh my God, please. Alright. If I could just get my stamina full, that'd at least be a start, you know. Okay, there we go.
They're certainly not going easy on each other, that's for sure.
Yeah, that's a start. That's a start. Now we stand the attack since his stamina is low. I think it's time for an environmental. No, okay. Let me tell you something, brother. Yeah, God.
No doubt what we're seeing here. These WWE fans are getting their money's worth.
Five. If they don't yet, I'm sure they will by the end of the
environmental.
Six.
Grapple.
That's the way you do it. Pick on an area and work it over.
Seven.
That's what we've seen here tonight.
Take that stamina back, my man.
Eight.
I think we know which way this one's gonna go, Cole.
Actually, Taz, from my perspective, I think.
Oh my god, dude, he hasn't stayed out for that clothesline, so I can't do the leg drop after that clothesline. What am I supposed to do here? Heart attack?
Who has a neck that resembles a stack?
Nope. Even if I mash, it's not working.
I think we might be in for a finisher here.
All right, here we go, big boot. The Giant's been busted open. Leg drop. This is gonna be it, finally. Brother, it's over, please. Cover. I could have went crazy and tried another one, but I'm not doing that. Please. Hogan gets the win. Oh my god, these matches.
His fans have got to be happy with this one.
All right, there you go. All right, here we go. WrestleMania 18 rematch. Rock versus Hollywood Hulk Hogan. Very good. That might be my top 10 favorite matches ever, actually. That was like, they just controlled the crowd so well in that match, and it was crazy, man. Let's see how much Hulkster reverses. See, I'm like almost an hour into this recording, and I'm only on challenge 4. Oh, boy.
I'm Michael Cole.
Oh, God.
Taz, and we welcome you to Portland, Oregon. It's been a long time since we've come to Portland, and it's great to be back.
There we go.
No doubt, no doubt, Cole.
There you go. Oh, my God. I actually landed a grapple, and it's this. What a waste.
And I can't wait.
And neither can these fans. We better get started, or we might have a riot on our hands.
Right, Hollywood Hulk Hogan, brother. Come on, I gotta be able to at least do something, right? There we go. Bulldog.
Man, I don't envy that ref. You know, the last place I'd want to be.
I honestly might just start exposing the turnbuckle in most of these matches.
Talk about hazardous to your health.
We'll see, though.
That reversal might stop his opponent's momentum dead.
Wow,
oh, brother, brother, please.
I ain't never seen it executed better.
I think you're matching really good here.
And this might be enough to get the tap out right here.
Back.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
I love that clothesline, the way they sell it, man.
Victory means absolutely everything to these competitors.
Yeah, this is insanity.
You
I'm just relying on strikes right now because I can't land any grapples.
Nobody wants to lose.
There we go.
The
ready for this? Risky maneuvers, ladies and gentlemen. I hate that. I always miss the axe handle, man.
Spend more time calling the match and less time cutting down his broadcast.
Hulkster part. With the backflip, brother.
Man, I almost feel bad for JR and King Cole. When's the last time you think they saw a match this good?
I couldn't tell you, Taz.
Okay. I'm just gonna try to get do another diving attack to get some momentum and go for a rock bottom for some damage. Possibly a people's elbow, I don't know.
Number one brand in all of sports entertainment.
And that's one of the few things we completely agree on, partner.
Oh yeah, see how fast you can get the reverse strike challenge down in Legend.
Then SmackDown.
Yes, finally. Slow and drop.
Top rope moves can win or lose you the match. There's very little middle ground.
There, your diving drop gets way better than the axe handle. Rock bottom, rock bottom.
Could this be rock bottom, Cole? Did you see that? What a move.
Yellow cheese, there's no way, though. There's no way. Yeah, not a chance.
He saw that one coming.
All right, I'll take that stamina to go, please. One. Also take some momentum to go. Side of momentum with that stamina.
Move right here. One. Great reversal.
Oh.
Two. Three.
Okay, I wasn't expecting him to throw me in the
Ladies
ring,
and
right?
Gentlemen, we are seeing an incredible display of athletic ability here tonight.
What do you expect?
I want to at least attempt this rock bottom before it expires. It's gone.
The greatest athletes in the world.
True enough, Taz. There's no off season for them. There's no month or two off.
Oh god, my stamina. My stamina is not where I want to be right now.
Week in and week out, and every night they leave it in the ring.
And they do it all for the WWE fans, Taz. Without them, none of us would even be here.
Yeah, good, good. I want to at least land the last punch of that rock punch combo. That'd be good.
These superstars
there we go.
Are so
Rocky's fired up. Wrestling clinic, brother.
All
right, come on. There's no way. I should just do like the standard one. Like, there's a way just to do it. It's
been so far with no signs of stopping anytime soon.
Oh my god, this is insane, dude.
These superstars give everything they
rock bottom, rock bottom.
Rock bottom. What an impact.
Yellow cheese, please? There's no
way. He's going for the pin, Cole. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Oh god, Hogan, no, submission type B.
And here we go with the submission hold. This could be a pivotal moment.
I still have no damage, so that's good.
Sure,
I got him.
There's
yellow at least.
Pressure being applied in that hold, Cole. He was one step ahead on that one.
I'm gonna go ahead and counter that, my man.
Tell you, I didn't expect these guys to go off on each other the way they have tonight.
I didn't expect you guys to reverse every single one of each other's moves tonight.
It's not ballet, you know. Oh, really, Cole? Gee, here I was wondering what happened to the pointy-toed shoes and the frilly little skirts. You know what? Maybe I should go check your closet.
Yeah, we both, like, backed up. That was weird. Let me get that stamina back, my man.
I don't think anyone in this match has even considered that they might not walk out the winner. I'm sure they have it, Cole. That's the kind of attitude that gets you beat quicker than anything. As soon as you let the slightest doubt into your mind, you could forget.
Okay,
about
that. For some reason, that it didn't hit me till like late. That was kind
of
weird.
The mental conditioning of the WWE superstars is just as impressive as the physical conditioning.
I gotta be able to do some grapples here. Just watch all strikes. I mean, to be fair, he's getting, like, no grapples either, but... There's the rock punch, the ender.
The pride of the hearts of these competitors might be the only thing that's keeping them going. And pride's a powerful emotion. But
oh my god, this is insanity! We're just matching each other's reversals. This is crazy right now. I wonder how many reversals in a row there's been right now. Ah, streak's over, whatever it was. Holy Toledo, brother. Rocky chant going. Oh my god, please just let me at least attempt this rock bottom. Nope, it's gone.
You,
oh my god, dude.
Right,
flare spot, I can respect that.
Right,
can't reverse that,
the
brother.
In the world, competing on the grandest stage of them all.
Now, you know what? This was just like WrestleMania 18. We're in Toronto. They're cheering Hogan. I'm gonna do a little bit of heelish tactics there.
You know, I know I say this a lot. I feel like a real jerk when somebody counters you like that.
I still have no. Oh, that's probably gonna be damn. No, okay. Oh, this is probably gonna be it.
Man, this match is so good. It's
Hulkster. By God.
Yeah, thanks a lot, Taz.
You know, actually, now that I think about it, I was asking, like, what would a casual player's experience be? They probably just plugged in the controller since we found out that actually worked earlier.
Queen on commentary. Real funny, Taz. You know, that would almost be worth not having to work with a joker like you all the time.
Oh my god, Hogan is insane, but everyone's insane on Legend.
I can't remember the last time I seen a crowd so pumped up. I know what you mean, partner. These superstars have really brought the fans to life.
Okay, can I get a running grapple at least? There we go. There's a running grapple. That's nice. Okay. I could have sworn I was by his head, but all right, I'll take a leg lock, brother. Slow it down.
Down a little bit. Submission hold locked in. We may see a tap out right here. And even if you can't make your opponent tap out, this will take a lot of fight out of him.
Okay, stamina management hasn't been that bad this match compared to the last one when I was playing as Hogan.
Look at these superstars go. It's obvious they've done their homework on each other. That's for sure.
Oh, God. No!
90% of a match is in the
Hogan's crazy.
Goal.
Referee's
oh,
out.
No. The referee is down. What's going to happen now? Anything and everything, Cole. No ref means.
Oh,
no
God. I feel like I'm going to get jobbed out. Yellow cheese. Kind of like leg drop, to be honest.
That was a textbook reversal.
Environmental grapples.
Finish your move right here.
If we can waste that Hulkster finisher right there. There we go.
I just think it's unfortunate whenever a superstar decides to cheat to win rather than compete fairly.
Two.
Is this going to be another wasted finish? He's going to throw me in the ring. Yep, there it goes. Come on, dude, ref, you need to get out of the way. You need to get out of the way! Oh my god, how is this not DQ right now? He's been hit so many times in a row. Oh, what? Rock bottom!
Oh my god, there's a reason that's called a finishing move. The match usually doesn't go much longer.
Over, he's only still orange. Hulkster kicks out. Yeah, nowhere near three. Oh no. Dude, this is gonna end in DQ. I'm calling it now. No. Wow, he wasted all of his stamina just to land that one move.
Hey, no, that's not gonna make you popular, but you gotta do whatever it takes to win. Wow, great reversal.
I steal one with the schoolboy. There's no way. That's not gonna work. Oh, you know what? Come here.
You can't let your
I like that, brother.
Continue to work over the same area of your
ref,
body.
Please move.
You
thank you.
Match, you can't.
No, the knees! The old knees.
A high-risk maneuver in the works from that top turbo.
I'm gonna go for missile dropkick here. More reliable.
These superstars have been going hard all match.
They sure have. And that's where the superb conditioning of the WWE superstars comes
okay,
into
here we go.
Play.
This could be it.
No doubt, Cole. There ain't no way you're gonna win.
No! Oh my god.
You can say
rock bottom!
And that might be the end of the match right there. There's a reason.
Action camera. Cover. These have all been around like 10-11 minutes each, so this is gonna be a long video. Rocky gets the win. Oh my god. These are brutal, dude. Alright, let's see you in the next challenge. Alright, here we go. Challenge number 5, the WrestleMania 13 rematch. Bret Hart versus Stone Cold Steve Austin. Submission match. My personal favorite match of all time, so get the win here. So if we can, I don't know if we can actually pull off the sharpshooter against him on Legend difficulty, but I'll give it a try. Otherwise, trying to think what else we can try. I mean, we should be fine here at submission, but oh my god, he's rushing me. Kind of like the actual match where they kind of stare down for a second and then tackle them.
This is nuts. Every SmackDown show is bigger and better than the ones that came before, and tonight's gonna be bigger than all of them.
That's a bold statement, partner, but I can't disagree. I don't think Phoenix has any idea what they're in for.
Hey, actually landed a grapple, can you believe it?
Opponent's momentum dead.
Yep, take that momentum, my man, to go. We both just do a snap jab at the exact same time. That's actually crazy.
You're probably right, Taz.
That's good. I don't know why he dragged me out of that rather than doing a move, but
they have to put themselves through to get it. Great reversal.
I'm off to a pretty decent start here. Of course, as soon as I say that, I get stomped.
I'll tell you, Cole, this is what the WWE is all about.
You're absolutely right, Taz. The greatest athletes in the world competing on the greatest stage of them all.
See, grapples are still not allowed here.
He was one step
man, the thing is, even if I go for the sharpshooter, it's going to get reversed like 50 times. This is going to be a nightmare, I can already tell. Thank God we're not facing against Bret in a submission match like that one storyline. Oh no, million dollar dream.
There's the submission hold. I've seen a
I mean, but that's submission type B. I need to find a submission type B, to be honest. To be honest. Tilt your world backbreaker.
Feel like a real jerk when somebody
well, I mean, I could just probably hit down and circle and just probably that single leg Boston Crab it will replace the pin with. I thought I was gonna get two grapples in a row. That'd be spoiling me on Legend, man.
But these superstars are really raising a bar here tonight.
They sure are, Taz. We're seeing some great intensity here.
Oh my god.
And that's the name of the game, Cole. Intensity.
Intensity.
You gotta stay on your opponent until one of you can't go anymore.
Oh, this is submission type B. All right, this is an option. We need to keep this in mind.
What a deadly maneuver this is.
You're not kidding, Cole.
I was actually just gonna go for sharpshooter there. Whoa, dude, they recover like instantly on this.
You know, we've seen some pretty good back and forth action here, but you don't see too many matches end that way.
No, you don't. And I think we'll see one superstar die. What a reversal.
I'm trying to come up with a plan. These matches are all just going to be the same with just different people. Besides like the tag matches and stuff, those will be a variety at least. And the Hell in a Cell.
This has been a real rocket bus of a match.
Oh, God.
So far,
I hate how he's actually using the Cobra Clutch, because that's actually a good strat on his part.
We might see a tap out right here.
Won't surprise me one bit. The longer you stay in
oh,
this
God, loot that press now.
Serious injury.
But I'm already yellow and he's not. This is actually not good. I thought I was starting off good, but I'm really not.
It's crazy to think we actually get paid to do a job like this. There's thousands of people out there who would do this for free.
Yeah, I really need stamina right now.
Maybe I should look into that. I could get a better broadcast partner and save the company some money at the same time.
Keep it up, Cole. Keep it up. You're going to find out how tough this job really
and
is.
And that turnbuckle pad's calling my name, guys. That's the easy way out, to be honest. I don't think I should do it, though. Maybe, like, just do it a bit, but don't, like, just keep throwing him into it. That's cheese.
I certainly don't
God.
I'm going
to have a stunner here in a second, too.
No matter what call you make, you're going to get on the bad side of at least one superstar.
And that's about the last place you want to be if you're not a superstar yourself. Trust me, I know.
I'm considering stealing his... Okay, never mind, not anymore.
I knew it was only a matter of time before we saw that. I don't like it, but as long as it wins...
Sharpshooter, I'm just gonna waste some... so waste some of his finisher here.
Line, Cole. If you're not
I'm not letting go. I'm gonna waste that finisher, boy. I'm not letting go!
Wow, listen to that chant, Taz.
I'll tell you what.
Okay, good. That actually worked out quite well.
Side or against you, it makes a huge difference, believe me.
Yeah, missile drop kick, a little bit of momentum here, all right? Starting to turn the tables here.
He likes fighting dirty, and it's easy to see why. He's pretty good at it.
Kind of weird how Brett has that as a running move, all right?
I hope he's proud of himself. Personally, I find it disgusting.
He dodged that bullet.
Okay, stamina's gone again. Oh God, no!
You know, the key to winning a match like this is to build some momentum, and you're not gonna see a match won with just one or two moves.
No, but one
I'm gonna
or
back
two
up, store stamina.
Could change the direction of it completely.
Sharpshooter, no. Oh God. Thing is, I can't go outside the ring in there in submission match, so.
Breaks this guy's heart.
It should. These fans are the lifeblood of WWE.
Let me finish. Okay. I got it off. I got it off.
And there's the reversal.
I'm surprised he didn't interrupt my grapple with that.
I think we're about to see a high risk move.
The worst double of all time. I actually hit it. All right, here we go. Submission type B. Let's go.
Oh my,
the superior submission type is locked in.
This ain't easy to get out of either, Cole.
I can just get some stamina as well.
The adrenaline is pumping.
Oh God. Clean grapples,
this
no.
Is what they came to see.
Hey Cole, you know what? Try to restrain yourself a little bit, okay? You're supposed to be cold.
Right, here we go, there's a grapple finally.
I think he's gonna fly, Cole.
I'm gonna borrow HBK's elbow. My God.
You know, there is such a thing.
Now, here, how am I actually landing grapples now? What's happening? Is this real? I mean, it's a move that targets the arms, though, so that's not really going to help that much. Now, here we go. Come on. Come on, Brett.
He ain't taking any chances with this submission, Cole. Look at how tight he's got it locked in.
I see that, Taz. I wouldn't be surprised if he got
good. That was such a goofy sequence. I gave up the loot there at the end. All right.
Nice quick counter.
Can you stop? Now, here we go. Submission type B.
I've been locked in this hole before.
Immediately gets out.
It hurts even worse than it looks.
I can't even imagine the amount of pain that this hole must inflict on any superstar who winds up in it.
Yeah, I need damage here.
Oh, come on. Quit showing.
Now, here we go. How am I actually landing grapples now? What's happening? There we go.
We've seen this before, Taz. He's been
yeah, a little bit risky here. I'm gonna go for a sharpshooter, see where he's at on the submission scale here. Oh, it's doing the thing! It's doing the thing! It's doing the thing! If I had just a little bit more damage, I could have had him here.
And the crowd has come alive tonight with a chant directed at the superstars in the ring.
Yeah, and you can't let that break your focus. But that's easier said than done.
Break your focus, brother. Dude, why is it let me doing grapples all of a sudden?
That was a textbook reversal.
Yeah, I almost have another sharpshooter. If I get lucky and he does that thing again, if I can get his legs yellow, I could probably get him. I mean, it's pretty evenly matched though, and we're getting towards that getting towards that 11-minute mark. All the matches seem to have been so far.
He slipped out of that one.
The streak is over. No. I got a sharpshooter in the bank here.
Man, I almost feel bad for JR and King.
Put that in the fridge, my man.
Alright,
this cruiserweight moves thing, okay?
I don't know if they've ever had anything this good on Raw.
I'm going for it. No!
That just makes sense. I mean, after all, SmackDown is the number one brand in all of sports entertainment.
And that's one of the few things we completely agree on, partner.
Man, his opponent looked like a punk.
No, I thought I was going to get a chance at another sleeper hole. I mean, he's wasting his stamina, so eventually it's going to catch up to him, but... Oh my god, here we go.
Man, I can't tell you
that brief period where I was able to land like three or four grapple moves, that was just mint right there.
And here we go with the submission hold. This could be a pivotal moment in this.
Oh god, no, please don't tap out. Oh god, please don't tap out. Yeah, I'm getting destroyed. Okay, I finally caught up to him, but now my stamina is low, but I'm going to take a risk here because I need momentum. Okay, here we go. Pinch it in, brother.
Looks like they might be taking this match down a notch here, Cole.
I think the single leg Boston Crab is my better bet.
The intensity of these superstars certainly has it.
You can say that again. Waiting for your opponent. Watch it.
Oh, God. Dude, if he gets me at the Cobra Clutch when my head's red, it's going to be over. That's going to be a problem here. I need to step up here. I need to get my stamina and do more dive attacks.
Hey, you know, that's not going to make you popular, but you got to do whatever it takes to win.
Okay, that's not what I was trying to do, but that worked completely.
He hasn't given up yet.
It's not going to last much
longer. HBK's elbow? He might jump too far. No, I got him. All right.
This is one heck of a match so far.
It sure is, Taz.
Oh, God.
What do you think the highlight has been so far?
Okay, sharpshooter, I could potentially end it, man, if I get lucky. All right, here we go. I'm going for the setup. Sharpshooter! Okay, the dream's over. No! Oh, God. My stamina! My stamina!
Injured superstars like a wounded animal.
I used my last bit just to punch him. Oh, I'm so screwed now.
You're not at 100%. You've got to be able to hide it from your opponent.
Oh, God.
You got that right, Cole. This business is as psychological as it is physical. You can't let your opponent think you're easy picking.
Well, I wouldn't consider
I just need a bit of stamina here.
Easy pickings.
No, why did I do that? I hate that move so much. I can't stand that move. Whoever animated that move, I'm not a fan, all right? Oh, no.
This is not just a match anymore, Cole.
All right, I'll take advantage here.
Beef with each other.
They do indeed. There's a lot.
Yes, the grapple. Oh my God.
And if this keeps up much longer, that bad blood's gonna wind up all over the place.
Okay, here we go. Missile drop kick. I need the momentum. Yes. Oh my goodness. This is a nightmare.
The distance, there ain't no way you're gonna win.
That's for sure, Taz.
Fine, grapple.
And WWE superstars are some of the best conditioned athletes in the world.
You know, I don't think you can keep going for much longer.
Yeah, that's a good setup, actually. Missile drop kick. Okay, I need something to knock him down with.
Man, what a match. Kids, if you're watching this, don't try this stuff at home.
Absolutely not. These are trained WWE superstars. And even they wind up seriously injured. A textbook
reversal. Oh, my God. We're at that 11-minute mark. This has got to end, Steve. Yeah, I'm gonna go for sharpshooter after this. Otherwise, I'm going to the single leg Boston Crab.
So, Cole, you got any predictions? Who you think's gonna win this?
Oh
one?
My God! No, okay, this I've had enough.
You embarrass yourself with an up.
I've had enough, Austin.
I'm not going to risk doing the same.
I got arm wrenched by God. The impact.
These superstars have been pounding the hell out of each other.
Alright. He set himself up with that.
Rope break.
Oh my god. I'm not letting go, brother. I don't care anymore. I got the stamina to waste, alright?
This match is so good. It's even worth sitting next to you to watch it, Cole.
Yeah, thanks a lot, Taz. You know, you're not always my number one choice for a broadcast partner either.
You know what you should do, Girl Pants? You should team up with Jerry Lawler. And it could be the King and here it comes.
Sharpshooter. Okay, I actually landed it. Here we go. Come on. Sharpshooter. Oh my god, it's not even close. Because I have like no leg damage on him, that's why. I'm just going to let him get the rope and hold on here for the next rope damage.
I don't think anyone
oh, there goes my stamina. This is a mistake. Oh no.
I'm sure they have it, Cole.
Okay, single leg Boston Crab, save us. I would say the,
slightest doubt into your mind, you could forget about
the, what was I gonna say? The sleeper, but I have, like, barely any head damage on him. Honestly, I think he's in a better position than me, to be honest with you.
There's the reversal.
Oh my god.
These superstars give everything they got when they're in a match like this.
Okay, here we go. Come on. This has got to be it, man. Let's just pretend like this is the sharpshooter. Come on. WrestleMania 13 challenge. All right, Jesus, man. That was so annoying. All right, WrestleMania 13 rematch complete. Time for the next match. All right, here we go. Challenge number 6, the WrestleMania 9 rematch. Ted DiBiase versus Hogan 80s with Jimmy Hart. So I feel like this is going to be tough because of the stat difference, but DiBiase has got the Million Dollar Dream, which is submission type B, so maybe that will help me. I don't really know. Let's see what happens here. Plus, I'm dirty, so I can actually play a little bit differently here. I'm going to try the turnbuckle pad and all that stuff. So,
ladies and gentlemen,
okay, I'm going to sidestep because... Oh, sidestep into claw. That's a statement right there, Holster. All right. I don't need IRS, all right? I'm going to do this on my own.
Well, what should I say?
Statement right there. And then I act like a fool here. Come on. There we go. Maybe I can land a dirty grapple now. Okay, here we go. Everyone's got a price, brother.
I don't think the fans like
there
that
we go.
Too much. I'm sure this breaks this guy's heart.
It should. These fans are the lifeblood of WWE.
They got this reversal damage.
What they think.
Here we go.
You know, I know I say this a lot, Cole.
By God.
This is not ballet. You step between those ropes, you better be prepared to take some punishment.
And to dish some out as well. I don't think I've ever seen a superstar win a match by being attacked.
I was going to go for a Million Dollar Dream, but I don't really see a point at the moment. Well, I guess I could get some damage.
Man, his opponent looked like a punk with that counter.
Oh, it's going to be annoying, though. Jimmy Hart distracting the ref, man.
I think these superstars are going to keep it up until they've got literally nothing left to give.
And that's the attitude you have to take to win.
And here are some grapples, finally.
Anything back, and you can't afford to either.
I'd love to know where you're coming up with this stuff, Cole.
There we go. I'll take the cheese. I don't care. Superplex from DiBiase. My God.
I got to say, Cole, when I first heard about this match, I wasn't sure what to think, but these superstars are blowing me
away. Yeah, where's IRS? Where's Beefcake?
As soon as I heard about it, I expected a tremendous matchup, and I haven't been...
Yeah, I'm actually landing decent grapples on the Hulkster here.
Disappointed, but I'm talking about getting stuck with you as a broadcast partner. Yeah, we'll talk about that another time.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Million Dollar Dream. Oh, is this submission type B actually, or is it type A? Okay, it is type B. Okay, good.
Well, it looks like they're slowing the pace.
He's gonna get out of this like right away.
That might not be such a good move, in my opinion.
Well, come on. Okay.
You just can't keep going nonstop.
It did like nothing though. Okay, so that's good. That's that helps, but Jimmy Hart's gonna be an issue.
No, but you can't give the opponent any time to recover. Neither. You gotta stay on him and wear him down.
But what about picking your
spot? Oh God.
If you try to execute a badly timed move, just
oh, no, I think he's gonna throw me into the turnbuckle pad.
That can have a disastrous result.
I feel like a real jerk when somebody counters you like that.
Might be time to take to the outside for some environmental grapples, brother. Yeah, hitting that Hogan move, that strike attack from behind is not good because you're stuck in the animation while the other guy recovers quicker. So.
In this ring tonight. Won't surprise me one bit, Cole.
Get away, Jimmy. Match, and the fans no. No, he's got me. No. I mean, I can't even do environmental grapples because there's multiple people.
Four.
They just throw me in the ring. That's not really the worst thing that could happen.
I'd ask you who you were pulling for in this match, but I think it's pretty obvious since the beginning.
Ooh-wee.
I never claimed to be completely objective, Taz. It's no secret I respect superstars who stick.
Dirty grapple, can I land it? Nope. I landed one towards the beginning of the match. That was pretty hype.
You gotta understand, Cole. I know it ain't exactly kosher.
Dude, Hogan has such a high overall, man.
You gotta do whatever it takes to protect yourself.
Yeah, Hogan's aggressive right now, dude.
Taz, you're talking about two different things. Going outside the rules in the name of self-defense is one thing. But cheating to steal a victory and enhance.
Oh god, I gotta get him for Jimmy gets me.
Completely different.
Stop.
And here's a little something for the fans. That's why they love it. You know what? Who cares what they think?
Okay, I'm gonna do some grapple punches, I guess. I'm gonna go crazy right here. There we go. Slow it down, brother. I'm just more so looking forward to the special matches, so they're not just one-on-ones on Legend where it takes forever. Like, there's gonna be a ladder match, Hell in a Cell, coming up. That'll be good. But then we have to go back to, like, some single matches.
What a deadly maneuver this is.
Okay, Hogan's got, dude, Hogan's destroying me right now. Look at this. Back.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Oh god, here we go. This is not good.
When you see this level of competition, Cole, there is no doubt that SmackDown's just head and shoulders better.
All right,
than
my best friend, the exposed turnbuckle, coming back.
Raw has some incredible superstars. No
I actually followed up with Anita. That's pretty cool.
They just can't compete with SmackDown's finest. Come on, Cole. I know you're just trying to be diplomatic, but you can't seriously sit there and say that there's anyone on the Raw roster you'd want to have here.
Oh, I also have the heart attack. Okay,
no,
good.
I'm 100% serious.
I ain't go backdrop.
Can you imagine having Triple H or Batista, or Chris Jericho on Friday nights?
There we go. More dirty moves. Yell all you want, refs. Not gonna make a difference.
I knew it was only a matter of time before we saw that. I don't like it, but as long as it wins matches,
yeah, let's see if I can utilize this $1 million dream at least. If I can reverse here, that'd be pretty good.
If you're not doing everything you can to win,
rip. Yeah, reverse 10 strikes for the 40th time, guys. I can't believe it. German suplex from DiBiase. Let's go.
It's not easy maintaining this type of intensity week after week after week, Cole. Trust me.
Right, let me tell you something, brother. Have you met my friend, the exposed turnbuckle?
Get an off season. They compete every week.
Yeah, that's good damage right there.
Capable of continuing.
$1 million dream.
Crowd is something on their minds, Taz.
Yeah, and thousands of.
Okay, hopefully he's not in the ropes. Okay, good. Sent you there and apply the pressure. He got out immediately.
Going straight for the submission. And this could prove.
Is my alternate finisher like the fist drop or whatever? Or not really too sure.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Big chop.
Man, there's a lot of blood, sweat, and tears.
Getting decent amount of grapples off, though, that's for sure.
And if these superstars have their way, there's going to be a lot more shed here tonight.
$1 million trade. I'm at $3 million right now.
Yeah, and you
this might be a rope break.
Break your focus.
Oh, that's
but
so
that's
close.
Easier said than done.
Rope break.
Yep, I'm not letting go, actually. I'll take
one,
the damage.
Two. Three.
Look at these superstars go. It's obvious they've done their homework on each other.
He still only has a yellow head, which I'm kind of shocked about, to be honest.
90% of a match is
actually, why am I getting... This is probably the most grapples I've gotten so far in this video.
For the battle.
Oh, no.
Man, I can't tell you how impressed I am with what I've seen here tonight so far.
This is risky. Pays off, though.
These are some of the greatest.
Okay, yeah, looks like I have the fist drop as an alternate.
They do best. Hey, slow down, girl pants.
I don't know which. Oh, no!
I'm just saying, it's even better than I thought it would be.
It has backfired.
I know exactly what you mean. These superstars certainly are pulling out all the stops.
Or has it? My God, Hulkster.
Your opponent continue to.
Oh man, fist drop.
He's gonna do this. He did it all right, Taz. What a huge fist drop.
All right. My God. Yeah, well, Jimmy Hart's gonna. No, wait, what?
One, two,
oh, he kicked out. He was confident in Hulkster, I guess.
Why doesn't he put his money where his mouth is?
Okay, good.
Hey, slow down a little bit.
I'm going to destroy that right away, actually. Yeah, I guess. I'm just gonna go for it. Oh, that was such a waste. I was gonna say, if I can at least get his head red, then $1 million dream is probably the better option. But there's always the chance he gets out of it immediately, which happens sometimes.
And you won't find a single athlete that can compare with a WWE superstar.
And there's a reason for that, Taz.
I need dirty grapples if I can actually pull them off.
If you're a superstar,
no!
You're
nice view of the sky, at least.
We're not talking about just swinging a bat or kicking a ball, neither. Nice quick counter.
Oh god, this is not good. Hogan's got a lot of momentum. This is really not good.
I don't think anyone in this match has even considered that they might not walk out the winner.
I'm sure they haven't, Cole. That's the kind of attitude that
gets come on, brother. Pile driver ahead. Classic? No.
As soon as
shoulder
you
breaker?
The slightest doubt into your mind, you can forget about it.
And that's something I don't think
good, good, good. I'm going to go for another one. Screw it. Oh god. That's head damage. Let's do some head damage. Let's save up that $1 million dream. No! You!
Between these superstars.
You might be right, Taz. After all, they spent the better part of the match beating the hell out of
I didn't expect him to back up, then do an arm wrench and behind do an atomic drop. That was crazy. Hey, barbecue ribs coming into play.
And there's the counter, Cole.
Yeah, it's tempting to go for the $1 million dream, but I'm not going to. I need that head to be red.
Come on, ref. That should have
yeah,
been
come
a
on, ref.
Right
well, I'm
there.
Okay. I must have another one here, so.
Call, but it's not. It's not a disqualification. There's the reversal, Cole.
Big reversal. $1 million dream.
I think these fans have got a little something they want to share with us.
That's their.
It's gonna be a rope break, isn't it? Yeah.
All.
It's. Maybe not.
He ain't taking any
chance. Okay, it's not. Come on, cinch it in.
Look at how
he got out though.
I see that, Taz. I wouldn't be surprised if he got his opponent to tap out right here.
Fist drop is an option as well, but I don't know. I honestly don't know what's better. I'm surprised Jimmy Hart hasn't jumped on the apron during any of those $1 million dreams, to be honest.
These superstars.
Big reversal from DiBiase.
They sure have. And that's where the superb conditioning of the WWE superstars comes into play.
Oh, God, my stamina.
There ain't no way you're going to win a match if you're out
again. $1 million dream again? How many millions of dollars am I up to at this point? 5 million? 6 million?
Because one superstar was able to outlast their.
Apply the pressure. Apply the pressure, DiBiase. He got out again.
The game is to beat your opponent down so they can't do a thing about it.
Oh, if I didn't run out of stamina there, I would have tried to pin him off that, to be honest with you. Oh, God, it's not looking good.
Wow.
We're reversal. Back to that classic 11-minute mark. Okay, good reversal.
You know, we've seen some pretty good back and forth action here, but you don't see too many matches end that way.
No, you don't. And I think we'll see one superstar dominate the match before it's over.
That looks like a big goofball right there. That was good. Dude, we both had the same idea. Okay.
We were expecting a solid match from these superstars, but this is even better than I'd hoped.
Out of stamina into $1 million dream. What a bizarre sequence. That was so goofy, dude. That was absolutely goofy. He got out immediately. Screw it. Cover. How is that not a rope break? Oh, he kicked out. Okay, maybe fist drop is the option here because he's getting out immediately, dude. Screw it. $1 million dream again, even though I just said fist drop. Oh my god, please, Hogan. knows his opponent is completely dude, there's just no way. I think I have to do fist drop. He just keeps getting out of that. Alright, that's it. I need my stamina, brother.
This is one heck of a match so far.
I was gonna say, you just wasted all your stamina, but alright.
What do you think the highlight has been so far? Well, that'll probably come a little bit later on in the match, when you decide to shut your yap for a few seconds, and I can enjoy it in peace.
Well, God.
Excuse me for doing my job, partner.
Yeah, I don't know if Million Dollar Dream's gonna work, man, because, like, he just keeps getting out of it. Oh, no, I might be right off this.
I can't believe he hasn't given up yet.
It's not gonna last much longer, I'm telling you. He's hurting bad.
Do I have, like, a roll-up from behind or something? Oh, fruit roll-up!
He could pin his opponent right here.
Nope.
What a reversal.
I'm trying to come up with a plan, but I can't think of anything besides fist drop, but he's likely going to counter it.
I think this proves without a doubt why SmackDown's the dominant brand in sports entertainment.
I can't help but agree, partner. You won't see action like this on Raw.
Yeah, and even if did, you'd have to listen to a couple of Yahoos jabbering.
I'm flat. Come on, get up. You have a finisher.
That was a textbook reversal.
Oh, I could have went for Million Dollar Dream, but I just didn't want to chance it, man.
These superstars give everything they got when they're in a match like this.
I don't know what to do anymore. creative control is too much for me, brother.
No question. Make it in the WWE, you've got to sacrifice.
Oh my God. Oh, his stamina's gone at least.
It has to be as important to you as anything else in your life.
Folks, you gotta realize to make it in the WWE.
Fist drop. Okay, this might be it, but Jimmy Hart might distract the referee, is the problem. He just no-sold it completely. Are you serious? What am I supposed to do? This is cheese, brother.
This one could still go either way, Cole.
I might become the count out kid at this point.
Until the referee calls for the bell.
One.
All right, you know what? I'm a heel. I think this is an obvious answer here. I don't know what Jimmy Hart's doing, but I might just grab a chair and knock out the ref. I mean, the ref's been hit a couple of times, though, so that's probably not a good idea.
It's been one of the most anticipated matchups in recent weeks.
And usually when you have that kind of hype, it's really tough to live up to the expectations. But these superstars ain't having any trouble.
I really need to store this,
that.
Man.
They sure aren't. And that's an impressive
thing. No, that might be it. Oh, no. It's not a real submission. Neck breaker.
You know, the key to winning a match like this is to build some momentum. And you're not going to see.
Okay, if he's flapping this, I'm just going to go for the cover.
No, but one or two big moves at a crucial point could change the direction of it completely.
You know what? Oh, super dirty move. Let's do that. Why have I not been thinking of that? Why have I not thought to try that?
That's so dirty.
I was going to try Steel's finisher, then I realized that was a heel. Oh, no. Please, come on. I'm mashing the pin button. No! You've got to be kidding me. I cannot believe my luck right now. Oh my God, this is awful. I can't believe it, man. I'm getting full stamina. Screw this.
Superstars are some of the best conditioned athletes in the world.
You know what? You're standing too close to the ropes, brother.
That all match, Cole, and now he's taking advantage.
Dude.
Come on, partner. Taking advantage is a rather generous way to put it. He's cheating, plain and simple.
Good. Hogan's cheating, man. No selling my finishes, brother. Creative control is too strong. What am I supposed to do?
Man, you talk about superstars who ain't got an ounce of quit in them, huh? You're looking at them right here.
And that's a potentially dangerous mindset to be in. If you're too proud to realize that you're in trouble, you might wind up.
Ref, I need you out of the way. I don't know how close we are to a DQ at this point.
This ain't ballet. You gotta go in there every single match and be willing to do whatever it takes. You'd know that if you act.
Come on.
Ring the damn bell.
Brass knucks. $1 million. That's pure gold. Oh. Dude, I don't know what to do. He gets up immediately from everything I do.
We've seen an excellent match.
I guess I have to go back to Million Dollar Dream. Now my stamina. This is insanity. I'm a 20-minute match. I wonder how long this video is gonna be, dude. This is utter lunacy. He gets up immediately from everything I do. And the thing is, like, that super dirty move, if I would have got the other animation, like the DDT one, I would have been able to pin him there, but that one knocks him further away. So while I'm still stuck in my animation, I don't have enough time to actually get over and pin him, because he just no-sells everything on this difficulty. It's crazy, dude.
The hell are you talking about?
Well, I've been in the locker room after a match and seen the superstars who don't get
their Oh god, Jimmy Hart's here.
You can literally feel the disappointment radiating off them. It's not a pretty sight.
Oh god.
Look at this.
He's gonna have a finish. I'm screwed. There's no way I'm winning this.
Yeah, that 50 cents will get you a cup of coffee. I don't know. He's putting a lot on the line going
Great.
Up there.
Oh no. I just want this to- I might have to take a break after this. I'm losing my mind here. I'm completely losing my mind with this. No, he was gonna go for it a third time, wasn't he?
And what a wild ride it's been so far, with no signs of stopping anytime soon.
Great. It's over. It's absolutely over. Oh my god, I got lucky with the stamina. Please, god. I didn't even go for the pin, dude. What am I? I'm trying to think what to do.
But you know what they say? It's not a crime if you don't get caught.
I don't believe it. How could the referee have missed that?
Oh my god. I genuinely. This is. I'm losing my mind here. Please, Hogan.
I don't think this is gonna last much longer, Cole. Talk about running on empty.
You think I could just pin him by throwing him against the exposed turnbuckle? Oh my, here we go. I can't take this anymore. Oh my god, I don't think I could do this all in one session. I'm gonna have to take a break at this. This is... Oh my god. I was trying to think of what to do here, but like, if I want to knock down the ref here, like, he's already been hit so many times, like, possum pin maybe is my only other option. Do I dare risk that though? $1 million dream. He's not going to tap though. Possum pin, I suppose, is an option, but like, I don't know, man.
I've been locked in this hole.
We're 20 minutes in, Hogan, please. Enough.
I can't even imagine the amount of pain that this hole must inflict on any.
Oh my god. And he's up immediately. There, that's my new finisher. Cover. Oh my, I thought that was going to work for a second. Well, I guess I'm trying possum pin.
The ref's got a tough job. I mean, trying to keep these superstars on the up and up, that's hard.
Well, it's easier to get some superstars to play by the rules than others.
Hey, you know what, Cole?
Problem is, I gotta let him knock me down.
And give us another lecture about playing fair. I swear to God, gotta be
okay, possum pin, please. Cover, I have no stamina, please. Oh my god, what a nightmare. Hogan, get out of here, dude. Alright, it's over. Possum pin strat actually worked. Jesus. Alright, I'm a lunatic and not taking that break yet. I saw the next match is Hell in a Cell. So, Hell in a Cell rematch, Taker, Mankind. So, let's keep throwing him off the cell here. So, blow off some steam here. But my god, that last match. How many million... I want to go back and look how many $1 million dreams I locked in. He just kept getting out of them. Oh my god, that was insanity, dude. And I know some people might be saying, why don't you just turn stamina off? And it's like, yeah, but remember I said I kind of want to keep it on to have like that intention, like how they intended you to play. Just to show the experience of how it is, but you know.
Speaking of sugar rushes, I think that's what this crowd here does. They're all fired up. They're nuts from the sugar rush.
That's because they know that.
I'm pissed, Mankind.
The greatest superstars in sports entertainment, Taz.
You know, I just went through it, brother. All right, come here.
And there's the reversal.
That was, I cannot get over that. That was crazy. And like, I had to resort to a possum pin to win. Luckily, I guessed the correct grapple first try and got it. He slipped out of that one. All right, this match is just goofy. Where are you going, my man? Dude, I've still yet to hit him with this. I've swung at least five times and I've not hit him. Enough.
And that's the attitude you have to take to win. You know that your opponent
isn't going
to hold anything back.
Okay, I guess I'll take my stamina, but I don't know where you're going, my man.
I'd love to know where you're coming up with this stuff, Cole. Because it's sure not for personal experience.
Oh my god, how many swings? Just go to the top of the cell at this point. It's probably quicker. There we go, finally.
What an impact from that sledgehammer.
Yeah, screw this. I'm just going to keep throwing him off. Good god almighty, that killed him.
I thought I had this thing figured out, but now I got no idea how this is going to end up.
Neither do I, Taz, and I think it's that unpredictability that makes it so exciting.
Oh, okay.
No doubt, Cole. I've seen
could just hard Irish whip him off multiple times, but you know.
He smells blood in the water, Cole. He's going straight for the submission. And this could
yeah, I'm struggling with this. Oh my god.
Watch it. He reversed it.
My god, this is insanity. All right, come on. Let me land one move, my man.
I think that if one of these superstars executes their finishing move, this one is over.
Alright, you know what? I've given you a chance, Mankind. Hard Irish whip strats coming up. Oh god. You might actually put me through here. That's gonna be. Oh, I didn't even dent it. Alright, good. I've had enough!
Talk about adding insult to injury. And these fans love it.
Good god almighty, that killed him.
About the injury and less about the insult until this match is over.
How many times have we seen that reversal animation in this part?
Have been going hard all match. They sure have.
Oh, wow, I actually ended on top of there too. The oh, Undertaker arm thing. Let's go.
WWE superstars comes into play.
No doubt, Cole. There ain't no way you're gonna win a match if you're out of gas 2 minutes into it.
You can say that again. I've seen matches won and lost simply because one superstar was
oh my
able
god,
to
this is utter lunacy. There we go. All right. Plus, I'm facing max durability Mankind here.
You're not gonna see action like this anywhere.
Oh, delayed grapples. Oh, wait a minute. Yeah, that's a cheese strat. If I want, I don't want to resort to cheese strats, but man, I am pissed about that last match. So I want to. I got some steam to blow off here. All right.
I don't think this is just a match anymore, Cole. This is getting personal.
Well, what do you expect?
Oh, good.
They've been beating the hell out of each other all match.
Yeah, but it's more than that, Cole. I don't think they would look at each other the same way after this one.
Oh, my finish is going to expire, man. He's on the attack. Dude, he's using the cheese strat. What is this? Dude, oh my god, stop.
Certainly getting its money's worth here tonight.
Oh, my finisher's gone. Too, good grief, dude. This is insane.
We're not getting paychecks.
Well, I don't think we'll have to worry about
that. He's doing that thing where he's going to walk in and walk out. I guess I'll get my stamina back. All right. So weird why they do that. I don't know why they do that.
If you ever wanted just how much
oh my lord.
Take, I think you're gonna get an answer tonight.
You might be right, Taz. It doesn't look like these superstars are going to go easy on each other.
That's not what they're getting paid for, Cole. And besides, they got too much pride to give less.
Dude, I haven't have I landed a grapple in like at least 2 minutes? Dude, I am actually losing my mind. I'm gonna take like a good 2 hour break after this. Holy Toledo, this is insane, dude. Alright, here we go. Yeah, how do you like it, my man? You did it to me.
Night after night, the WWE superstars never fail to amaze the fans.
You know, meet me up there, my man. I'm gonna store this time. Choke slamming you off, alright?
Nice reversal.
Nice, Paul Virchow. Hey, a grapple. I can't. Never mind. I was about to get hyped over one grapple.
Looks like they might be taking this match down a notch here, Cole.
The pace of the match may have slowed, but the
all right, see you, my man. Oh, good lord.
waiting for your opponent to make a move or give an opening can be just as intense as putting them through a table.
It's funny, like, this is still rough, but it's not nearly as bad as a regular match.
The difference between winning and losing a match. What a reversal.
I'm going to attempt a grapple. You ready? Oh, wow. I actually got one. Oh, I'm going to throw him in the barricade. It's going to be pretty good. My God. Oh.
Remember about the Undertaker is that 50% of his style, his op.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Yeah, I really want to do that choke slam from the top animation, but I feel like it's not going to happen at this point.
I'll tell you, Cole, this is what the WWE.
Wow, he actually, that was actually smart. He backed away and then rushed
right
in instead of trying to
the
reverse.
The greatest athletes in the world competing on the grandest stage of them all. A textbook reversal. Can he follow?
Oh my God. The club, no, that's my move. All right, DDT.
The conditions are right for a finishing move. He's had
the last round. Maybe I should just pin him after this, man. I just want to get through these challenges, man.
You can just feel the impact from
the last ride. Okay, I'll pin him. If he kicks out, then I'm climbing up. Sir, can you put down your sign?
Not even a two count.
That what? That was a two count. Damn, climbing up. He's climbing back up there.
Man, there's a lot of blood, sweat, and tears shed in that ring over the years.
And if these superstars have their way, there's...
Here we go.
Oh, my God.
Oh, chokeslam animation's not in this game, I guess. Oh, my God. Gotta take that stamina back, my dude.
I don't think there's ever been a more dominant superstar in WWE than the legend...
I thought he was going to reverse that, so I just stomped and then ran towards the thing. The cage. I thought for sure he was going to reverse that.
And the dead man's been there for a very, very long time.
That might be true, Taz. He's taking a little time to give his opponent a piece of his mind.
Sure, I think I'm just going to do a tombstone up here and call it a day. Well, I could try to put him through. We want that historical accuracy, or do we just want to win? I think I know my answer, but...
You know, there's no doubt that The Undertaker is one of the most... I feel like a real jerk when somebody counted you like that.
I mean, here's the real question. Am I even going to be able to put him through with this reversal nonsense? Oh, God. I'm going to fall, aren't I?
Man. I almost feel bad for JR and King, Cole. Where's the last
wow,
time
that's crazy.
Match this good?
I couldn't tell you, Taz. I don't know if they've ever had anything this good on Raw.
Me neither.
Oh, please do the sit-up animation. I'm going to try not to roll. I mean, there we go. Taker sits up.
The number one brand in all of sports entertainment.
And that's one of the few things we completely agree on, partner. It doesn't
get I'm just going to end this, man. Screw this. I need that break, all right? Hogan did terrible things to me, all right? Tombstone in front of the sign guy. By God. Oh, wait. This can't interrupt my pin, isn't it? Yep, because it's misaligned. I guess I'm going back up. I gotta hit that 11-minute mark, I guess. They're going back up there.
So good. It's even worth sitting next to you to watch it, Cole.
Yeah, thanks a lot, Taz. You know, you're not always my number one choice for a budget.
Try running DDT.
You know, holy cow.
Oh, that doesn't even dent it.
Talk about a crimson mask.
Crimson mask, brother.
It's unfortunate, but you always run that risk in a match like this.
Unfortunate? What the hell are you talking about? This is great. I think we might be in for a finisher here, Cole.
Interesting, okay. I could have followed up there, but I'm trying to dent the thing here. Oh, that might knock me off.
Man, I can't I'll tell you what.
Oh, see you later. No!
To a career ender, Cole.
Hopefully I get up quick. Okay, yeah, I'm just going to end this, man. I've had enough.
What a counter that was.
Okay. Good.
I certainly don't envy the referee in this match.
No kidding. No matter what call you make.
Oh my God. Is that 11-minute mark going to come true? My new goal is to beat the 11-minute mark.
That's about the last place you want to be if you're not a superstar yourself. Trust me. I know.
He dodged that bullet.
So the last ride. Oh, this might go through if it's close enough.
The last ride.
Oh, it didn't break. Okay, well. Cover.
And here's the cover.
One, two, three.
Alright, there we go. Okay. I'm going to be coming back for a second session here, whether it's in a few hours or when it is. Oh my god, that was... That drove me a little insane there. Alright. Jesus, man. Hey, we need to watch win animation at least.
He might have gotten a pinfall call, but I'd be real surprised if we didn't see a rematch after
the
that.
Dead man coming.
And I think these fans are too.
The well, I hope so, Cole, because when the fans speak, the WWE listens.
It'd be kind of cool to see an Undertaker-specific Hell in a Cell win animation, you know? Alright, there we go. Reminds me of that one image with, like, Taker atop of the cell where, like, Bob Orton and Randy Orton are, like, walking away, and that's, like, an iconic image. Alright, there we go. Alrighty, I'm back. Challenge number 8, good versus evil. Here we go. Hulk Hogan versus Hollywood Hulk Hogan. No DQ match. Alright, thank God. So, have a little bit more options here. But here's the thing. I'd rather be playing as Hollywood Hogan because Hulk Hogan is clean. So, using weapons is actually going to hurt my momentum. But it's alright. It might be worth the damage. We'll see here. I think we have the exact same overalls too. So, here we go. They always are trying that rush attack.
Do we have an exciting show for you tonight?
Let me tell you something, brother.
I can't wait for the action to start.
Boy, Mr. America didn't cut from this game. Man, I really hope a beta copy gets recovered with that model if it existed. I know his character slot still has his moveset on there, so I wonder if that model ever got put in the game before Hogan nixed it, allegedly. Reverse the reversal. All right, I'm back with a vengeance here. Yeah, so, basically, in terms of this recording, I took like a few hour break after that last one because like I was just getting so, like I guess frustrated. I mean, I was still winning and everything. It was just like I can't do like any moves. The thing, like I talked about this in depth in my story playthrough, but we just gotta truck through it and get through it. Okay, I'm gonna get some weapons here in a second, but first, here you go, brother. Yep. What I'm gonna do is get a. Here's my strat. I'm gonna get a full momentum bar, then use a weapon here.
You know,
ring bells on the side, I believe, so I won't lose any momentum. I just gotta make sure to store my finisher.
No, you don't. And I think
all right.
See one
the plan has failed. The plan is. I'm just gonna store it. The plan has completely failed. Oh no. Right, I guess the real question is: the count out kid gonna make his debut?
You show off for the crowd all you want, but all that does is let your opponent rest up.
Actually, Taz,
okay, brother.
I think it's a great display of confidence on the part of this great superstar.
All right, back and forth. I need some damage here, brother.
You could really get your bell rung by the ring bell. Ding dong, ding dong.
All right, there we go. Maybe an exposed turnbuckle pad or two. I'm looking forward to the tag
these
match and ladder match the most. Cage match is going
to
be interesting because Brett and Benoit, two technicians, they're going to be seeing reversals all day. I mean, we're seeing that anyways, but we're going to be seeing that like turned off to 11.
How come they got you as an announcer? I mean, that ain't exactly great entertainment in my opinion.
Okay, brother. Damon Mandrew's poor, brother, but it's all right.
I think it would be extremely entertaining to listen to you try to call a match. He knows his opponent is completely helpless to resist.
Okay, good. Yep, sell that. Sell that. I'll take the stamina back. I'm going to go for a ring bell shot here, too. It's kind of funny, because if you're a human player, actually sidestepping that is a valid strategy like the computer was doing there, because the weapon swing is so slow, you can either risk it and try to reverse, or you can simply just sidestep it. That's why, like... Man, I don't know. I really like the old weapon swings where they're way faster. I was going for that atomic drop. I gotta say, that match with DiBiase was the worst, though.
I think that if one of these
I'm surprised Hogan didn't somehow win that, man.
Move, this one is
that was crazy, dude.
That ain't necessarily the case, Cole. Just because it's called a finisher doesn't mean it always ends the match.
Ref, come on. All right, good. He's yelling at me for doing an eye rake in a no DQ match. Thank you, ref. Big boot. Leg drop.
Drop a bomb on his opponent. Yeah, an atom bomb. Beautiful atomic leg drop.
Atomic leg drop from the Hulkster. My God. Oh, no selling. We're already seeing the no selling.
Ring bell as a weapon.
Boo all you want. Boo all you want. I'll take the damage. As a matter of fact, I'll take even more damage, brother.
Let me tell you, Cole. I spoke to these superstars.
There you go. Lay him in. Lay him in. Maybe I should do like a top rope move. Get some momentum here. Ready to get it on.
Judging from how this match has gone so far, Taz.
Yep, there's a clothesline at the axe handle. Nice. There we go. Good momentum there.
Great reversal.
Great reversal. I think I can win this before the 11-minute mark. Not looking good. Oh, that was goofy.
Man, Cole, I don't want this match to end.
I'm with you, partner. But it's got to end sooner or later.
Well, whichever way it goes, no one can say that these superstars didn't give it everything they got.
Okay, there's a grapple. Thank you, Legend AI, for allowing me to do a grapple. I kind of want to get like a chair or something.
Anywhere except SmackDown, Cole.
We almost have his head red, so we're getting close.
SmackDown is the dominant brand in all of sports entertainment.
Yeah, I need stamina, so I'm just gonna whip him in there. There we go. Still have no body damage. This is pretty good so far.
It's obvious these superstars
that break paid dividends, I guess. It's kind of funny because I think I took the break at about the halfway point because I'm on challenge 8, right? I mean, there's 15, so it's not an even number, but I think that maybe they're on challenge 7 or 8 right now.
What a chair shot. Reminds me of my old ECW days.
Yeah, I'm kind of surprised I didn't get yellow from that chair shot, to be honest. I'm probably gonna be yellow here, though. No? Okay.
He certainly is. And I hope he's proud of himself. Personally, I find it disgusting.
Disgusting. My God. Chair guillotine. I'm going to try to pin him off this, actually.
There's a reason that's called.
My God.
The match usually doesn't go much longer.
He's only orange and he was getting up. That's just again kick out.
That wasn't even two.
Yeah. That actually was not even two. That's correct. Ooh-wee.
Well, I think this one's pretty much a foregone conclusion.
I got low stamina here, but I want that chair shot.
Win this one. You know, this wouldn't be the first time you've made a prediction.
There we go. Oklahoma slam, brother.
You know what I predict? You keep up with your mouth, you're going to have a permanent limp.
And try the circle attack.
Man,
nope.
His opponent looked like a punk with that counter.
Oh.
These superstars are.
I wanted that chair shot so bad. I got it finally, though. I wanted that so bad.
Don't bother, Cole. I don't think you're gonna be able to. Just sit back. And
you.
What a wild.
I'm going for the full combo. You ready? It didn't work. Bulldog, by God.
Looks like they might be taking
a. Wait, was he doing the head injury animation without having a red head? What was that? I thought your head had to be red to trigger that, or was he doing something else there?
Say that again. Waiting for your opponent.
Bold. Okay, now he's a red head. Leg drop, the basic version. Look at that. He completely no-sold that. Maybe I should just do a possum pin again. I don't know. That's crazy, dude. This legend difficulty is insane. I mean, I talked about this already completely in the story mode playthrough, but.
We've seen this before.
Leg drop.
Atomic leg drop. That is still one of the biggest moves in sports entertainment.
Sports entertainment, brother. Leg drop. Yeah, I'm mashing the pin button.
He's 3 seconds away from a win.
Two.
All right, that was good. I did it in 7 minutes instead of the 11, and I had no damage. All right, that break paid dividends. That was a much-needed break, so I'm back. We'll finish this out strong here. All right, challenge number 9, Money in the Bank. The ladder match, single JBL versus Ted DiBiase. Defeat Ted DiBiase in a ladder match. Go ahead, direct challenge. So this should be pretty simple, even with all the crazy reversing. You know, I don't actually have to, like, I can just hard Irish whip him and grab the title. So. There we go. Direct. I wish the direct challenge would put you in a random arena instead of SmackDown. I mean, besides the ones that have a specific arena associated with them, they put the action. I'm gonna play off the computer here.
Michael Cole here with Taz at ringside.
Well, I love coming to Hershey because I get the world's biggest.
Dude, I wonder if I can win this. Should I try to win this like super quick?
Sugar rushes. I think that's what this crowd here is.
Sugar rush, brother.
That's because they know that they're about to see the greatest superstars in sports entertainment, Taz. Who can blame them for being excited?
It's a reversal, Cole.
If I win, I'm investing that money in the stock market, brother.
I don't think there's going to be anything left of these superstars by the end of this match. He's making a grab for Cole.
I tried. I tried. All right, let's actually... okay, the strat's not going to work, I don't think. Well, I mean, hard Irish whipping him off the stage is a strat as well. But he picked it up in like the first frame I set that down. Are you serious, brother? Come here. And we're playing as a dirty guy, so we get some good momentum for these weapon attacks. This is what I like to see, man. Power bomb! My god. I'm gonna get up immediately though.
If his opponent can't get that lateral away from him, this match won't last much longer.
Oh, that looks goofy.
I'm JBL.
This DBS has been through a lot with this match with Hogan, man.
Oh my god, he's using that ladder as a weapon.
Clothesline. Oh, rip, it got reversed.
Style, Cole. He sets a goal for himself. Great reversal.
Okay, good. All right, see you later.
This is momentum, brother. 30 pounds of ladder versus a human.
It feels good to be doing this after all the crazy matches. And here we go. Big scoop and a slam.
Every advantage you could possibly ask for in his life. Money, talent, fame.
Oh man, aww. Heads up! Clothesline from hell! He just about decapitated him!
Yeah, completely decapitated him.
I wonder how JBL's going to try to cheat his way to victory.
Damn.
You're out of line, Cole. You probably don't want to slander a guy who's got as many lawyers as JBL's got either.
It's not slander if it's true, Taz. And if JBL wants to make an issue of it, I'm sure I can come up with plenty of evidence to support what I said.
I could go for the powerbomb, I guess. And it got reversed. Honestly, the ideal thing is if he just goes for the title and I pull him off, that would be, like, right here. If he goes for it and I pull him off.
Thing that's keeping them going.
And pride's a power.
He's starting to jump off instead.
But when you just plain run out of gas, there's nothing in the world that can keep you going.
Well, it doesn't look like they're running on empty.
I mean, you climb so much slower in this game, so this is
he's going for it. The title is.
Oh wow, that's not lined up. Are you serious? He probably would have pulled me off anyway, so but.
What a vicious shot from that aluminum ladder.
Aluminum, brother?
When you see this level of competition, Cole,
I'm gonna go for super dirty moves, then try to grab it. That's my new plan here. Oh my god, welcome to Reversal Fest.
Raw has some incredible superstars, no question about it. But they just can't compete with SmackDown's fighters.
Come on, Cole. I need. Wow, what a shot from that ladder.
Super dirty move.
Whatever it takes to win.
Oh, please, Ted, please.
It certainly does look like he's going to take every advantage.
Probably should have done that on the outside, actually. Big low blow. Hey, he's going to get up. Yeah, he's going to get up immediately from that. All right, here we go. This is risky maneuvers here.
Neither superstar is giving an inch, but only one of them can stay up there.
Come on, brother. Oh, God.
Oh, my God. They're tearing each other apart up there.
Oh no. Yes, hip toss please. Oh, okay, I'm gonna throw him out of the ring with one of these.
This has become worse.
Well, with the way they've been beating the hell out of each other, I'm not surprised.
I went for a clothesline from hell. I got the finisher store glitch again as well.
Man, I'll tell you what, man. This one's just turned into a fight. Pure and simple.
We knew it was going to be intense. We knew it was good.
Look at that. He's almost got
okay. That's not what I was really playing. I was trying to bait him to jump to the outside, but he just went for the title instead.
These WWE fans just can't get enough of these superstars.
And I'm glad to see it. A WWE match isn't just about competition. It's also
honestly, if I can get him red, then doing hard Irish whip, that's probably the finish I'll go for.
Like a battering ram. I think it it's only a matter of time before we see a submission.
That would certainly be the smart move to make.
Yeah, submission in a ladder match, smart move, I agree. Okay, if he's flat here, that'll be good. Yep, this could be it.
This is just a match anymore, Cole. This is
ABL. Fake money in the bank. Oh, DiBiase's coming in. Oh no, it's gonna be close. And I got it. Alright. In JBL we trust. Money in the bank. And we did a super dirty move again. Very good. We get to watch the win animation too. Alright, we're getting through these a little bit faster now.
I hate to see this match end like this.
JBL.
Yeah, me too, Cole.
Here's your
assistant. Since this match was made, I've been wondering who would win.
Jay. Well, unless we get a rematch, I guess.
Won the replica WWE title. Let's go. It's funny, now I'm starting to get flashbacks of the next game, SVR 07, where the Money in the Bank match itself makes its debut, so playing that in Legend difficulty is kind of a cluster. I like the new system, though, where you gotta find the sweet spot with the analog sticks. That was cool. So, I'm actually really excited to cover that game. ABL is out of here. Alright, next challenge. Okay, challenge number 10, Real American Heroes. So Kurt Angle and 80s Hogan versus Hassan and Daivari. Normal tag match, legend. Match rules any, it says, but if I do a direct challenge, I guess DQ is gonna be. Actually, if I wanna. I'm gonna go to exhibition, because remember last time how I was just playing as one guy? It says match rules any, and we'll get to play somewhere other than SmackDown. I wanna play as both of them, so this is a bit easier. So normal tag. We gotta be Angle and Hogan. 80s Hogan specifically. Do I wanna be clean? I'm gonna make us clean because I think that makes sense here. And plus being able to jump off top ropes can help here. And I'll turn off DQ so we don't have to. Great American Bash too. real American Heroes. I'm gonna turn off DQ so I don't gotta deal with this. This should alleviate some of the issues, hopefully, because I remember last time I was only able to play as one guy, and I was actually kind of annoying, so this should make it where I can actually utilize my partner better instead of, like, you know, having the computer just sit there and reverse each other all day. I mean, we'd be reversing each other all day at the computer anyways, but at least I'll be able to mix in strikes and stuff. All right, here we go.
This sold-out crowd is on its feet here in St. Louis, Missouri. Michael Cole.
All right, so I already hit the ref twice. Good thing we have DQ off.
All these WWE fans are so fired up. I'm having a hard time staying in my seat.
I'm with you on that, partner. We've got a great show here tonight.
It's actually not a good start at all.
And I can't wait to get started. He's going for the pin. What a reversal.
What a Paul Burchill. Oh, come on. I want my Germans, man. Come on, this is a Great American Bash, brother. We're supposed to be going over.
You know, he dodged that bullet.
Oh, here we go. I mean, at least I'll be able to use both my partners. Only playing as one guy kind of sucked last time.
Man, you talk about an American icon. You talk about a real American hero. You just don't get any better than a man right here. Kurt Angle.
Angle certainly. He's stalking his opponent.
What do I got up here? So drop kick, very nice. All right. Come on, Kurt. Come on, Kurt.
Personality problems. I think my Amazon. There's the tag, Cole.
Oh my God, they're unloading on me right now. I need to store this. Ah, there goes my finisher.
It really burns me up to see someone like Muhammad Hassan come into the.
No, I stored it. All right.
Badmouth everyone. After all, great reversal.
Yeah, I want to get Hogan in here actually, but I want to do a double team move. Oh, Hogan wants in. Look at him. Peter's super aggressive, right? I'm not reversing as well as the other matches either.
They sure have.
There we go. Double team maneuver, brother. Oh, this generic whipping. Rebound attack one. Big power slam.
There ain't no way you're gonna win a match if you're out of gas 2 minutes into it.
You can say that again.
Kurt is slowly walking. He's not regaining his stamina.
That was a textbook reversal.
All right, let me tell you something, brother. All right. Oh god, here we go, reversal fest. Daivari going toe to toe with Prime Hulkster.
By the end of this match. You're probably right, Taz.
So we got him yellow here. We got to isolate Daivari here. That's my plan. He's looking to tag though. Ah, damn.
That was a smart tag. That reversal might stop his opponent's momentum dead.
He's fighting them all off. You.
You know, Paul, I'd ask you who you were pulling for in this match, but I think it's pretty obvious since the beginning who you're rooting for.
Okay, here we go. Actually, I'm going in right now. Reversals are getting there.
It's no secret I respect superstars who stick within the rules and show some sportsmanship.
I don't want to be in this corner anymore. I gotta get back to Kurt. I mean, I got two finishers here, though, and I have weapons if I want to use them, but it should be fine here.
Looks to me as this can go down in the books as an instant clinch.
I think just about every match has that potential.
Hey, a grapple. I can't believe it. Should I risk it and try an actual grapple here? Hey, it worked. I mean, targeting the legs is not going to help me that much, though.
Stop being impressed by Kurt Angle. A multi-time WWE champion, an Olympic gold medalist, an intercontinental United States and WCW a textbook reversal. Can he follow up? Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I turned off rope break, didn't I?
One.
Right, Kurt, thank you.
Seriously think he was getting the pin there.
Yeah, Daivari pins Hogan clean.
This is one heck of a match so far.
You know what, Raffle, do your job for you. Get him out of here.
What do you think the highlight has been so far?
Well, that'll probably come a little bit later on in the match. When you decide to shut your yap for a few seconds, and I gotta feel like a real jerk when somebody counters you like that.
Yeah, exposed turnbuckle could be my friend here. I wish I could do more grapples, but Legend difficulty is like, nah, bro. Not allowed, brother.
And I think these superstars are gonna keep it up.
Backbreaker, I got one in though, at least.
Nothing left to give.
And that's the attitude you have to take to win.
I can tag out, yeah.
Isn't going to hold anything back.
Get Kurt back in here, I guess. Baseball slide, by God. America's pastime by the real American heroes.
It's not easy maintaining this type of intensity week after week. He's looking at
atomic leg drop.
And that could do it. What an incredible atomic leg drop. What a counter that was.
Big chop. Oh, I was going to get Kurt back in.
This has been
I guess I still can. They're doing a lot of frequent tags, which is weird because, like, the sign is, like, way less damage.
Like to see these superstars pick up the pace a little bit.
What are you talking about?
Yeah, this is getting out of control.
Old school wrestling here. Picking your spots and waiting for your opportunities.
And they're going for a weapon. It's all right. Good thing I have DQ off. USA champ. All right. Crowd behind us, brother.
It sure could. It's not over until the referee calls for the bell.
Oh, God. I'm lined up perfectly for that chair. Oh, big reversal, though. Oh, what a spot. Kurt, my God.
Someone's got to get that chair from him.
Nah, he brought it in, man. It's his fault.
There's the tag. Nice teamwork. Man, his opponent
they're
like
grabbing another weapon. Oh, dirty roll up. All right. Hey, Hassan still has no. Oh, okay. Hassan still has no body damage. All right, that weapon swing is so slow. I'm just going to simply sidestep and grapple, brother.
There's a lot of things.
Oh, my. They're just going crazy with the weapons now. Back suplex. Let me get Hogan back in here. Oh, no, I shouldn't have done that. Now Kurt wasted his finisher.
Surprise there, Cole. The WWE fans ain't exactly known for keeping their opinions to themselves.
I don't really need that leg damage. I'm not really going for that, but.
My God, he's not doing his opponent any favors with that ring bell.
Big heart attack.
This is going to be big, one way or the other.
I thought for a second that was actually going to reach.
And there's the counter, Cole.
Hogan fighting off everybody right now. Targeting the wrong guy, though. That's good.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are seeing... Wow. Nice shot from that.
Oh, we can go crazy with the ring bell, brother. And here's a little something for sacrificing all my momentum, but it's all right. It's worth it.
You know what? But who cares what they think? All she's doing here is giving his opponent a chance to
recover. Ass got it all back with that cheese right there. Oh, I was trying for a double team move.
There's the reversal call.
This is absolutely still a cluster, though, even with controlling both guys.
This is gonna be a finishing move right here.
Man, you talk about superstars and we ain't got an ounce of quit in them, huh? We're looking at them right here.
Oh my god, my finisher's gonna expire. Get it in the fridge, Hogan, hurry! No, Kurt just lured me into that.
Risking your career for a single match.
Look, Cole, this ain't ballet. You gotta go in there every single match and be willing to do whatever.
All right, good. I'm glad I chose the really long taunt. All right.
I don't have to have been in a match to realize that jeopardizing my future.
German suplex.
One match is incredibly short-sighted.
Cole, I swear. I'm gonna replace.
I was actually going for a submission there.
Actually knows what they're talking about. Maybe Carlito. He might be a little tough to understand sometimes, but at least he knows what it's like to wrestle a match. Ha! That's the way to do it.
Now, Hogan, you gonna contribute, Hogan, or are you just gonna walk around, brother?
And there's the reversal.
He reversed it. It was too good to be true.
I'll tell you, Cole, nice reversal.
I'm gonna get Hogan back in here.
He can get the pin right here.
What?
That wasn't even close
there
to
go,
three.
Brother. Oh God. Man, this is just, it's like controlled, it's not even really controlled chaos, it's just chaos.
These WWE fans just can't get enough of these superstars.
And I'm glad gonna try to tap him out here. I was trying to do the other submission, but it's Hogan's not even gonna attack him now, though.
He's going for the submission, and he might get it. He's got that hold locked in.
Oh, God. It's like nobody wants to stay in the apron for more than 5 seconds. I feel like I'm playing online.
They got as much left as it
Hogan,
takes.
Just get on the apron. Thank you.
You get in that ring and you find out you got reserves you never knew you had.
I can imagine.
Okay, second Hogan would be ideal here. And I got blocked by Daivari.
The tag's been made.
Good.
And his partner's coming in.
Yeah. That dirty AI, ladies and gentlemen, they got to run away every 5 seconds.
Looks like someone's making it pretty clear that he's not feeling too threatened right about
Kurt, why? No! Why did you do that?
In a bad situation. He's wasting time instead of following up here.
He ain't taking any.
Oh my god.
This submission, Cole.
I was going to knock him down, atomic leg drop, while Kurt had Hassan.
I wouldn't be surprised if he got his.
That would have been nice, but he just
right
ran
here.
Away again. God, I wish this was false count anywhere so bad.
King,
or I was playing with an actual other person so I could get some good defense.
I couldn't tell you, Taz. I don't know if they've ever had anything this good on Raw.
Me neither. Because I guess that
just for the love
sense.
Of God, just get on the apron, please.
That is the number one brand in all of sports entertainment. And that's one of the few things
big boat.
Completely. He's bleeding all over the place.
No.
This one's getting ugly. It's definitely not pretty, but it's definitely effective, Cole. Look. Here's the deal. You make your
here's the deal, brother.
And you got the psychological edge over him.
Yeah, Kurt wants in, but I'm pretty close to another finisher here. Dude, they keep running away. It's so annoying. Oh my god, this is a nightmare to play. All right, here we go.
Seeing a match like this, he's
there.
That ring
you boys want to spam weapons, all right? Fine. You reap what you sow, brother.
Anyone in this match has even considered that they might not walk out the winner.
I'm sure they haven't, Cole. That's the kind of attitude that gets you beat quicker than anything.
God, please. Please, can we just get to control here?
And that's something I don't think people realize. The mental conditioning of the WWE superstars.
They just keep fighting the illegal guy. Like, this just needs to end, man. I didn't think this tag match would be this hard. It's not even, like, difficult. It's just annoyance and avoidance. AA, brother.
It's obvious these superstars have studied each other real carefully, Cole.
No question about that, Taz. You won't last long against
them. Oh, my God. Please, Kurt. Just get him in the ring. Kurt! Oh my god! What is happening here?
I think that if one of these superstars successfully executes their finishing move, this one is over. That
ain't right, they're just gonna keep fighting. This is an endless loop unless I get him in the ring.
Doesn't mean it always ends the match. Sound like you're speaking
like we have the illegal and legal guys targeting each other. This is a nightmare. Good God. This is actually the worst experience. I can't even get him in the ring because of the legend reversal rate. Okay, there. I'm just gonna try to win off of some cheese, dude. I've had enough.
We've seen this before. He'll do whatever it takes to win and take every.
Great.
Here goes the ref. Well, might as well chuck the rule book out the window now.
And that also means that there's no one to call a pinfall or submission.
Look at this.
Atomic leg drop. Hopefully the referee gets up and Kurt plays good defense. That's the play. Okay, Kurt, get in. Defense, Kurt.
He's 3 seconds away from a win.
Unbelievable. Literally unbelievable. I can't believe that. This is garbage. This is absolute trash.
Next Monday, Cole.
Come on, Taz. I think we both know the answer to that one.
Oh my god. Honestly, thank God I turned off DQ. Could you imagine if I went through all this just to have them get themselves DQ'd? You know that would have happened.
Please take that damn ring bell from him.
Oh my God, I need Kurt back. They just keep leaving the ring, and I get stuck in this vortex of the illegal and legal guy fighting each other and not getting back in the ring. This is horrible.
He was one step ahead.
All right, I'm trying to come up with a plan, honestly, but I do not have one. I have like no stamina as Hogan.
If you ever wanted just how much punishment
oh my god. I'm just trying to tag. Kurt,
right,
just
Taz.
Thank you. Oh my
like
god.
Are going to go easy on each other. That's not what they're getting paid for, Cole. And besides,
I'm just going to hit him with I'm just probably going to grab a chair or something. I don't even know what else to do anymore. Wait, why did I just lose my finisher? Did it think I tried a possum pin while I was standing? What was that? What just happened, dude?
That's for sure.
I need to go back and watch it. What just happened? I just lost my finisher for no reason.
In the preparation, Cole, you gotta come ready for the battle.
He saw that.
Oh, I was going for a submission. Oh my god, please. This needs to end.
Here we go.
This is so annoying. It's not even difficult. It's just annoying. Unless he gets out of the ring here.
Kurt Angle is such a phenomenal.
The ref's just letting him stay in.
Is
he stuck in the animation of asking if he quits or not? Okay, Hogan, this is our chance. You get in and taunt, my man! What is wrong with you? Oh my god! This AI is driving me up the wall, ladies and gentlemen. I am literally playing from my ceiling right now.
Or you can just keep posturing and give your opponent time to recover.
Angle slam.
Angle slam. Angle slam.
Alright, come on. There's a lot of distance here. This gotta be it. Thank God. 15 minutes. That was so annoying. Real American Heroes cleared. Oh my God. Yeah, look at these real American Heroes. Oh my God. Dude, like the computer plays horrible defense. I should have just done that strat where I wait for them to exit the ring and like be at like the specific angle where they have to run further to get to me to interrupt it like there, because he was so far away, like he wouldn't have made it in time. So all right, next challenge. Oh, okay. I was about to cut to the next thing, but I got the 100 wins trophy as well. Do I really have 100 wins already? Locker room collectible action figures, let's go, and $10,000. All right, that's another trophy down. Because there's definitely going to be a trophy collection video to get the trophies I didn't get. Besides the GM trophy, that would be a stream where we try to win it in 1 year playthrough of the GM mode. But I guess that's one less trophy to do. All right, to be honest, I just want this to be over with. Goliath versus Goliath, Big Show versus Andre the Giant. I could do match rules any if I go to exhibition, but I'll just do the direct challenge. Folks, Turnbuckle's gonna be my friend here. I just want to get through this, man. This this did not age well as I remember it. Specifically the legend tier because of the difficulty, and like it's just like the challenge overcoming it is fun. Maybe the first time I probably had fun, but this time it's like, ugh.
Ladies and gentlemen,
it feels like a chore.
Welcoming you to SmackDown action from Calabasas, California.
Yeah, please be dirty. No, I'm clean. Wow, I lost momentum from doing that. All right, Big Show to the top. This is classic Big Show.
Kind of feels like home. Watch it. He reversed it.
Yeah, Goliath versus Goliath. Look at the strength of the Big Show. By God. There we go.
The Big Show is a big dude, all right.
The Big Show is a big dude.
Kind of strange.
All right, everyone be quiet.
The largest athlete in the world has not been WWE champion.
I knew it was only a matter of time before we saw that.
Kind of. I don't understand why I'm actually set as clean.
It's going to keep happening.
That's the bottom line, Cole. If you're not doing everything you can,
baseball slide. I'll take the momentum, brother. You know what? I'm gonna double dip here. No, I was going for the vaulting body press. Oh, that would have been clutch.
A textbook reversal.
Textbook Paul Burchill. Oh, I got greedy. I'm trying to do it with regular grapples. How dare I do regular grapples?
I've been looking forward to this match all night long, Cole.
So have I. It's certainly been one of the most anticipated matchups in recent weeks.
And usually when you have... And there's the counter, Cole.
There we go. That should be some good damage. Yes, sir. By God.
What an awesome presence is the Big Show. 7 feet tall.
He slipped that.
I'm actually destroying Andre here. I mean, he's still reversing like crazy, but you know. Oh no.
I can't remember the last time I seen a crowd so pumped up.
I know what you mean, partner. These superstars have really brought the fans to life here tonight.
My stamina has been very poor though right now. Go take some of that back.
You know, Cole, the more I watch this match, more I'm thinking that there's some legitimate personal issues here.
Man, if I can just land some grapples, though, that'd be pretty good.
You might be right, Taz. After all, they spent the better part of the match.
Yeah, rope grapple, that's pretty good.
It's hard not to take something like that personally.
I'm gonna go for one. Nope.
When somebody counted you like that.
Oh, no! It's that thing I won that one challenge with, Full Nelson. Yeah, rope break. Is Andre clean? He should be, right? No, he's dirty. Turned his back on the Hulkster, I guess.
That's
going to take away some momentum. It's not good.
If you're too proud to realize that you're in trouble, you might wind up risking your career for a single match.
Look, Cole, this ain't ballet. You gotta go.
There we go. There's a grapple.
You wanna do whatever it takes. You'd know that if you actually stepped in between the ropes.
I don't have to have been in a match.
Yeah, he stepped out for like half a second there.
For the sake of one match is incredible.
Here we go. I'm gonna keep targeting the body. That's the plan.
I'm gonna replace you with someone who actually knows what they're talking about. Maybe Carlito. He might be a little tough.
I want that Carlito commentary DLC,
brother. He knows what it's like to wrestle a match.
Okay, this doesn't really help. I'm targeting the head, but landed grapples are always a positive on legend difficulty.
Oh my, there's the submission hold. He's
no more BS,
man.
Andre.
No doubt, Cole. If your opponent lets you lock that in, it usually means that they ain't got much left.
Yeah, you know what? Since I got decent momentum here, I'm gonna go for a showstopper.
Damn right it is,
showstopper.
Right,
cover. I should. He's gonna kick out of this, isn't he? Kicked out at one. Wow.
See anything this good on Raw next Monday, Cole?
Come on. Look at
final
this,
cut.
Look at this. Oh my God. There's
this camera angle though.
The finishing move. The match usually doesn't go much longer.
I tried to drag him in reverse, rip. Actually, him retreating is not a bad thing. As long as he doesn't grab a weapon, that's fine because I can get my stamina back.
I don't think he's going to win with any fans over with that.
It ain't about winning over the fans though, Cole. He's letting everyone know that he don't give a damn.
Yo, to be honest, if more of these challenges were like triple threats and stuff, I would probably like that better on Legends, so you can actually, because it seems like you land more moves in like non-one-on-one matches.
These superstars are putting on a clinic in there.
Yeah, and not a health clinic.
I'm making good time here though. If I can just get him red. Welcome to Universal Fest, brother.
It's not easy maintaining this type
Bo's
of
Turnbuckle is my friend.
Week, Cole. Trust me.
I don't doubt Big show to the top. This is the Giant coming back.
Don't get an off season. They compete every week until they're not physically capable of continuing.
Okay, goofy sequence. Oh, caught him on trying to escape. Showstopper. I might get him here. It'd be a pretty quick run, actually. That's gonna be a rope break. Oh my god, I hate everything. See, you might be thinking, why didn't you drag him? Because he most likely would have reversed it, but I thought I would be able to position him to not be in the ropes there. That sucks. That really sucks, man. I would have had that done in like 5 minutes.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Oh, barbecue ribs coming into play. All right.
And I think these superstars.
Yeah, I shouldn't have done this move again.
Until they've got literally nothing left.
And there's the submission hold. What a deadly maneuver this is.
If I can score the tap rope and get another showstopper or a final cut, so I'm going to go for, actually.
I don't know. He's putting a lot on the line going up there.
Okay, good. Just going to store it just in case something stupid happens.
I don't think anyone in this match has even considered that they might not walk out the winner.
I'm sure they haven't.
Ooh-wee.
That's the kind of attitude
that
you beat quicker than anything. As soon as you let the slightest doubt into your mind, you could forget about it.
And that's something I don't think people realize. The
Big Show is a schoolboy is running behind him. Interesting.
Oh, man,
Showstopper.
And that might be the end of the match right there. There's a reason that's called a finishing move.
Oh my god, we're back in the rope. Oh my god. That's so close to being a rope break. Got him. All right, good. Not 10, 11 minutes. All right, Goliath versus Goliath complete. All right. With no limb damage, too, apparently. All right, next challenge. All right, challenge number 12, the Great Britain. Defeat the British Bulldog in a First Blood match. Oh, thank god, some variety here. First Blood, so this shouldn't be as bad. Oh my god. These legend challenges, man. I gotta hold select in real life because they're draining me.
A sold-out crowd in Memphis, Tennessee is on its feet. Michael Cole and Taz at ringside.
So I need to find moves that target the head here. Got that knee trembler, brother.
Hey, we're bigger than Elvis tonight, Cole. This crowd can't wait.
That's a big running attack. Okay, that targets the head. Yeah, I should just be grabbing weapons, man. Let's just get down to business, all right? Let's keep it real right here.
There's a lot of things under the ring, and all of them hurt.
Oh, okay.
We've seen this before. He'll do whatever it takes.
Whatever it takes to complete the challenge.
Hey, you know, that's not going to make you popular, but you got to do whatever it takes to win.
Now, come on.
Well, if they didn't want him using the chair like that, they should have left the line around.
True, man. Wait, am I not dirty or what? I was just not going up to First Blood. Oh boy, okay.
Conditioning is a huge factor in any match. If you can't go the distance, there ain't no way you're gonna win.
That's for sure, Taz.
That'd be target. I need to find more moves that target the head. If I can even land him, I'm getting reversed, you know. World.
Man, his opponent looked like a punk with that counter. Come on, Regal, you better hurry it up. You better finish this one quick so you can get back in time for your tea and crumpets or whatever you guys eat over there.
Regal's a very methodical wrestler, Taz, and he might be English, but personally, I don't think he's a...
Knee trembler? No. I love the animation, dude.
He dodged that bullet.
Okay. So far, the weapons are the best strat, man. All right, you know what? I'm going to go for the risky, slow swings.
One of these superstars executes their finishing move, this one is over.
That ain't necessarily the case, Cole. Just because it's called a finisher doesn't mean it always ends the match.
Time for some environmental grapples. Actually, might help me out a lot because they target the head if I keep doing them here. Environmental grapples.
Say what you will about William Regal.
Yeah, I'm going to go for that slow swing again. I'm going to go for the double hit animation.
Maybe Regal should think about doing that every once in a while. You know what I'm saying? He can taunt all he wants, Cole, but once he's lost the match, this guy's going to wish that he spent more time going after his opponent.
This is risky maneuvers here. I think this is going to make he did a quick swing here with a run attack. Steps. There we go, I got it. Regal, by God. It's kind of interesting how they chose a first blood match for a match between these two and not just like a straight up match or something, you know? Because it would be like a nice masterpiece match, you know?
These superstars are showing some great intensity here tonight, and that's what the WWE fans
big knee trembler,
see.
Brother.
That's for sure, Taz. And the number, come on!
Come on! Go for the double swing again. Knee trembler.
Nice reversal.
Okay, I really can't figure out anything besides weapons here because how frequently they reverse my grapples, I can't even find any at attacks. I could knock him on the ground and do the try for a pin where I'll just try to bust him open. Let's try that, I guess, for some damage. There we go. Classic mounted punches.
Everything for your career. It has to be as important to you as anything else in your life.
Environmental grapples were kind of working, though, I suppose.
Watch it. He reversed it.
Hey, why did that chair disappear? I didn't get the last hit off, did I?
I'll tell you, anyone who thinks this business is a piece of cake, they should get in the ring with these superstars.
I don't think anyone would last too long against them. These are trained WWE professionals.
I'm gonna say, oh, sledgehammer, yeah, that's right. This goofy sequence is alright. By God.
Sledgeham is so heavy and so solid. That's gonna leave a mark, no doubt.
Okay, he's loving his Irish whips right now. I don't know why.
They're willing and able.
No!
Well, you don't go too far in this business if you're not, Cole.
That's for sure, partner. There's always someone right behind.
He has a jackknife powerbomb as a regular move? What? Jackknife powerbomb? Oh. That's some cheese right there.
I'll tell you, all the WWE superstars are legit tough guys. But these superstars are really raising the bar here tonight.
You trembler, brother.
We're seeing some great intensity here tonight.
Dude, I haven't landed a grapple in like 4 minutes, I think. Well, that's probably not true, but it feels like it.
I think these superstars are well aware of that, Taz. I think that's exactly
what he's targeting the head, right? Oh my God, this is a nightmare. I can't reverse. No, he's gonna make my knee bleed.
When you see this level of competition, Cole, there is
all right, please just let me get up, brother.
Head and shoulders better than Raw.
I couldn't agree more, Taz.
Okay, I'm gonna attempt to grapple. Here we go.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
God, environmental grapple, save me, get out here.
I've said it before and I'll say it again. Nothing costs you a match quicker than overconfidence.
What are you talking about? I see a dominant superstar who's rallying this capacity crowd behind
him. Okay, good. This gameplay is so frustrating right now. Like, I just want to do moves, but I can't.
I think we know which way this one's gonna go.
Can I do at least a behind grapple? Nope, Jason Boy's not allowing that either. Alright.
Go either way.
And what perspective would that be exactly? Nice quick counter.
Can I do my running grapple? No? Oh my God! Alright. I think the weapons are my only hope at this point.
This is one heck of a match so far.
It sure is, Taz. What do you think the highlight has been so far?
Let him nope. Come knee trembler, save me. Knee trembler, save me. Knee trembler, save me.
Enjoy it in peace.
All right,
oh, God.
It. Someone's got to take that sledgehammer from him.
It's funny because the computer's smart enough to actually just sidestep the weapon attacks, and it's a valid strat. But I do, too. That's hilarious. Because the weapons are pathetically nerfed in this game.
Competitors tonight.
Thank you, Captain Obvious. You got any others like, I don't know, nobody wants to lose. Or how about this one? The superstar who...
Okay, well, I'm going back to strikes for a bit here because I can't land any sort of grappler or weapon attack right now.
And less time cutting down his broadcast partner.
Knee trembler. All right, come here. Get the brass knuckles. Yeah, oh, God.
What a wicked shot.
Big knee trembler.
Look at these fans.
All right, here we go. I actually got a grapple. I can't believe it.
Yeah, well, you know what? I got some bad news for these fans.
I went for two in a row. I got greedy.
Damn what you think.
I love when you reverse that. It's hilarious.
Okay,
I'm going back to the weapon. Oh, I actually connected.
What an impact from that sledgehammer.
No, that would have been a cool finish, man. Brass knucks.
Seeing a match like this makes me proud to be part of this company.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Oh, I thought knee trembler bust him open.
I think this proves without a doubt why SmackDown's the dominant brand in sports entertainment.
I can't help but agree, partner. You won't see action like this on Raw.
Yeah, and even if you did,
choke him out. Choke him out, brother. Yeah, I'm going for that brass knucks finish. I'll try it one more time.
Government mules and scolded dogs. I'll tell you, it's like a damn zoo over there.
That reversal might stop his opponent's momentum dead.
Strikes are back online.
Superstars, Cole. I mean, they're not even contemplating the fact that they might lose here tonight.
They've sacrificed.
Yes, brass knucks. Oh, that doesn't cause blood, really?
The punch connects. What a shot! What a counter that was.
Yeah, well, I need a chair or those mounted punches back. For this Davey Boy chant's been going on for like 2 minutes now.
The last time I seen a crowd so pumped up.
I know what you mean, partner. These superstars have
fans to life here tonight. Well, that didn't cause blood either. Bleed, brother, bleed.
I just think it's a
finally. Oh my God. Oh my, are we done yet? We got what, like 3 more or something? Oh my God. All right. Next challenge.
Man.
Oh no, we get the first blood animation. That's right. That's the animation where they fall back down, right? Yeah. They flop like a fish, basically. Regal falls. Okay, next challenge. All right, challenge 13, old dog, new tricks, Eugene versus JYD Iron Man match. All right, here we go. It's probably going to be like, what, 15 minutes? Well, it said match rules any, so if I would have went to exhibition, I probably could have changed it to whatever I wanted, right? Right now, I guess. All right. All right, it should be interesting.
We're just minutes away from SmackDown action.
Wow, he actually faked me out. He rushed, but then stopped that time. Interesting.
Taz, have you ever seen a crowd more excited than this one here?
Excited ain't the word.
Junkyard Dog, brother.
Anaheim, because they got the longest named baseball team in the history of baseball. Anyway, these Anaheim fans can't wait to get going, and neither can I.
That makes two of us, partner. Let's get this show on the road. And there's the reversal.
Okay, we're already here. Oh, here we go. Eugene. With the elbow.
Really, Eugene, and it's easy.
Oh, no, there was a leg drop one. Okay.
He's a kid who's had to overcome a lot of obstacles in his life, and now he's in a WWE ring, living out his dream of being a
Watch it.
Good. Oh, no, I want to hear the rest of that. Oh, submission type B? Don't mind if I do, my man.
Hold is locked in.
And this ain't easy to get out of either, Cole.
I feel like I should make a choice what I think my favorite submission system ever is.
Man, Cole.
If it's something that's just pure button mashing, it automatically rules it out for me because I think it's just mindless, you know? I like the ones that are more tactically based. The 2K one actually is pretty good. The mini game one, not like the mashing one like in 2K20 because you can choose between whatever, but I like the minigame one, which it's a little bit hard to master though. I feel like I haven't reached my true potential if I just practice more, you know, but
this is one, a textbook.
I don't know, there's a struggle submission system from the SVRs, but those are a little, I feel like the defender doesn't have many options. I know there's like the lock pick ability in one of the games, but
if you ever wanted just how much punishment,
I don't know, I like the ones that are more mini game based, you know. Or I mean, Day of Reckoning was a combination, I think, of tactical and button mashing, though, I would say. I don't know. I don't know what my favorite is. I mean, submission type B, I think, might actually be it. I don't really know. I have to think about that more.
I think we know which
electric chair forward. Oh, wow, I'm already yellow. I didn't even realize that.
I think it could go either
way. Oh, this is risky maneuvers.
What perspective would that be exactly?
Oh, it was a front drop. Oh, no, it backfired. No, the JYD headbutts. No. Unbelievable. Look at this. It's funny because the damage occurs in your body once he does the hind leg thing.
These superstars have got a legitimate beef with each other. They do indeed. There's a lot of bad blood.
I'm playing like an absolute goofball right now.
Keeps up much longer, that bad blood's,
oh, it's that creepy Eugene chant. Eugene. Come on, Mongolian chop, brother.
This is one heck of a match so far. It sure is, Taz.
I think the exposed turnbuckle might be my friend here in a second.
That'll probably come a little bit later on in the match. When you decide to shut your yap for a few seconds.
10 punches here.
Enjoy it in peace.
Definitely got a store after this. Store and stamina, SNS. So I got 12 minutes here. Just got to get, you know, at least 2 points would be a nice safety net, 2 point lead. Actually, you know what? It might be time for some environmental grapples. Or a vaulting body press for that momentum. Thank you.
We're not getting paychecks. Well, I don't think we'll have to worry about selling tickets the next time we come back here. Not after a match like this.
Hey, Stunner!
Give me a hell yeah! Stunner! Stunner! Oh. I don't believe it!
Environmental grapple! That never gets old. I love those in this game.
Six.
Yeah, I'm gonna take this opportunity to
look
get some
at
stamina.
It's obvious they've done their homework on each other.
That's for sure. This match might have been over by now.
We're gonna attempt a regular grapple. Nope. Not happening, brother. My back.
Well, it looks like they're slowing the pace down a little bit here. That might not be such a good move, in my opinion.
Well, come on, you just.
I mean, I need some momentum here. I need to output some damage.
That's a good way to wear yourself out and make a critical. Looks like.
Stutter.
Whoa! That was a huge stunner.
That animation is so, or the taunt was so long, and it got me immediately from my stunner. Yeah, here we go.
This is completely off the hook, Cole.
We were expecting a solid match from these.
Oh, dude, I needed that grapple. I need some body damage or something.
Great reversal.
Reversal. There we go.
Time before we saw that. I don't like it, but as long as it wins matches, it's going to keep happening.
That's the bottom line, Cole. If you're not doing everything you can to win, then you're in the wrong game. Wow, great reversal.
Yeah, I might have to go back to the strike heavy here because I need to get a fall. I still got 10 minutes, but still.
This has been a great match.
Yeah,
so
they
far.
Definitely, like, so many one-on-one matches are legend challenges, which I guess I sort of understand. If these are meant to be the hardest challenges, one-on-one legend is probably the hardest, because honestly, to me, on legend difficulty, the multi-man matches are a little bit easier, because, you know, you can actually land maneuvers, because they keep changing focus on other people, but, yeah, one-on-one is just straight up the biggest challenge, so if that's what they were going for, sure, but, oh, please kick out, Eugene. Okay, good, good. How many times have I completed that reverse 10 strikes?
I hope this isn't the last time we see these superstars face off.
You're not gonna hit. Look at
Stunner! Stunner! Double stunner!
Heck of a finisher right there.
I'm gonna try to pin off that.
Here's the pin. This could be it.
Oh wow, that was Rough City,
I've
USA.
And lost because
the sign says
like
Eugene
this.
For Prime Minister. What on earth? Why do I have no memory of that sign ever existing? What on earth? Okay. Feed me momentum.
Really sick when his fans cheer on this Eugene guy. Come on, Cole. I mean,
They just want to see him get in the ring.
I remember the first show I ever went to, and when Eugene was there shooting the t-shirt gun. My mom told me that was her favorite part of the show, because I was with my mom and my brother and some other people, so... She said Eugene was the best.
These WWE fans just can't...
There we go, that's what I was looking for. Eugene!
They know what he's about to do! They do look pretty electrified, Cole. I'm not saying he's the new people's champ, but there's the people's elbow.
Cover. Wow, I'm barely doing any damage to him, though. This is crazy.
What a reversal.
Oh, no. Oh, he faked me out. Fake grapples. Oh, no.
You look at any other sport in the world, and you won't find a single athlete that can compare with a WWE...
Okay, creepy Eugene champ. Very nice. Where's my t-shirt gun? I want that as a weapon in the game.
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
I'm going to store that. I need to output some damage here.
That was a textbook reversal.
I'm wasting so much stamina. But I'm on the attack right now. I'm on the prowl. Got the club as well in my favorite strike.
Slipped out of that one.
Oh god, he's aggressive.
He likes fighting dirty, and it's easy to see why. He's pretty good at it.
Bo's turnbuckle could be my friend, but we haven't even had to use it yet.
Personally, I find it disgusting.
Oh, Eugene, he's hiking up the trunk or the tights.
This could be a finishing move.
I love the Eugene specific animations, man.
Watching these superstars go at it reminds me why I prefer to stay on this side of the announce table.
Oh, come on, Cole.
You know, you should let Stunner? Me
no,
I got reverse.
Cruiserweight champ in like a year. Oh, no. I've heard he dodged that bullet.
Okay, I need stamina, so hard Irish whip. Actually, you know what? I'll take the momentum as well.
The conditions are right for a finishing move.
I need stamina.
Two.
We've seen
Stunner!
Here it comes. And that might be the end of the match right there. There's a reason.
Nah, it's just not gonna be enough. Wow, I'm like outputting no damage to JYD. This is crazy. What is Eugene's strength then? JYD's I mean, still plus legend cheese, but I'm outputting like nothing, man. Loot death press.
When you see this level of competition, Cole, there is no
doubt
that SmackDown's just head and shoulders better than Raw. I couldn't agree more, Taz.
Oh my god, camera angle. I got his head right off of that.
But they just can't compete with SmackDown's finest. Come on, Cole.
People's own. Oh, I got 5 minutes and zero falls so far. Not what you like to see.
No, I'm 100% serious, Taz. Can you imagine having Triple H or Batista or Chris Jericho?
Oh, this is not good.
That could take. He knows his opponent is completely helpless to resist the submission.
Ooh, okay, I got out. Nice. I thought I might have tapped out from that.
And find a way to break it, or you gotta just flat out tap out.
God, I'm getting exposed here. come on. So much damage. Okay, I just need momentum here.
From that top turnbuckle.
Stunner.
Oh my god. There's a reason it's called a finishing move.
Wow, completely no soul. What am I gonna do here? Do I gotta resort to possum pin like I did with DiBiase? I have like a oh no, I already did this direction.
Can't remember the last time I seen a crowd so pumped up.
Yeah, so I guess that stunner's useless because of the difficulty and stat difference. They're gonna no sell every time. So that's out of the equation. There's no point in doing that anymore, I suppose. People's elbow, I'm not quite sure.
These superstars are beating
the living hell out of each other. His back's only orange though. The type A or type B though.
And here we go with the submission hold.
Oh, it's doing the thing. All right, there's one fall. Okay, good. Oh, ribs. Come on, guys. Store this. I got to store this. Barbecue ribs. Nah, I got reversed. Oh, no. I don't think this is just a match. Possum Pin might actually be the best option I have here right now.
They've been beating the hell out of each other all match.
Yeah, but it's more than that, Cole. I don't think they look at each other the same way after this one.
He tried to duck under me. All right, spinning toe hold. Slow down. Slow down, brother. Oh, no, figure four. Okay. Figure four. I have no leg damage. It's so useless right now. It's a waste of time.
We may see a tap out right here.
And even no, he's mashing those potatoes right now.
This will take a lot of fight out of him. Man, his opponent looked like a punk with that counter.
Oh, backslide? Can we steal one?
He hasn't done nearly enough to get the pin yet.
I haven't done nearly enough to get the pin yet, apparently. I'm gonna let him knock me down. I'm gonna go for a possum pin.
These superstars have been going hard.
Nah, I wasted my finisher. Mistakes were made. Sure. No! Oh no, this is terrible. Oh, big moves. That was big by me.
Yeah, I've been on
clutch maneuvers.
Call, that's the truth. And let me tell you, it's better to give than receive.
Okay, this man is expending a lot of stamina, but I really need that safety net to have another
this
finisher or another victory or a win here.
This has become real personal.
Now, here we go. I wonder if I can get him with this.
I'm not surprised.
Eugene.
He could pin his opponent right here.
What?
No trouble getting
out
of that one.
That's another useless option. Okay, interesting choice to throw me outside of the ring. Maybe he wants stamina.
Pretty good idea who's gonna win this match, Cole.
I wouldn't be so sure, Taz.
He's taunting, though.
One thing we've seen, it's that anything can happen here in the WWE.
All right, here we go. I might actually get him with this. Oh, here we go. It worked.
He's got that hold.
All right, wow. How have I not won with a finisher, though?
This is gonna be big, one way or the other.
No, Eugene.
Superstars and we ain't got an ounce of quit.
Wind it up, brother.
You're looking at him right here.
Aww.
And that's a potentially dangerous mindset to be in. If you're too proud to realize that you're in trouble, you might wind up risking your career for a single match.
Look, Cole, this ain't ballet. You gotta go in there every single match and be willing to do whatever it takes. You'd know that if you actually step between the ropes.
Why do some people have that hair pull takedown? It's so weird. They've seen Junkyard Dog do that. One minute left. I really want to hit that people's elbow again.
Replace you with someone who actually knows what they're talking about. Maybe Carlito.
Maybe Carlito. Here we go. We'll have run out of stamina though.
Look at this. It's the most electrifying move in all of sports entertainment. The people's elbow.
Cover.
Here's the cover.
One, two, three.
Got him. All right. 3-0.
Even when I don't exactly agree with what they're saying.
Me too. And I do agree with what they're saying, Taz.
Damn. There we go. Submission type B, brother.
Oh, man. This is just about the last hold.
Right, that only does arm damage. That move's useless.
I can imagine. Just look at the pressure being applied here. These superstars have proven time and again that they're...
People's elbow.
Oh, man. Many a superstar is falling.
Like, I love how the receiver just lays there, like, their arms completely at their side. It's not enough time, but... One. Timeout. All right, Eugene gets the win. Old dog, new tricks. There we go. All right, we're almost towards the end, man. All right, we getting the victory animation? I guess because it's Iron Man.
Well, that's a free
count. Oh no, because Eugene has a victory animation. That's right.
Yeah.
That's Ron, dude. All right, Eugene gets the win. All right, here we go. Final two challenges. Number 14. This is the challenge I remember the most from this game. True Technicians, Chris Benoit versus Bret Hart. Defeat Bret Hart in a steel cage match. Steel cage single, match rules any. So I'm not going to do direct challenge here. I'm actually going to go to exhibition because I think this is a good opportunity to show off the blue cage, the unlockable blue cage. So go ahead and do that. So steel cage, single. So I gotta play as Benoit and beat Britt. Check out Blue Cage WrestleMania 9 or... I'm gonna go random. Random arena with Blue Cage. Or Legend Cage, as they call it. Alright, here we go. Escape from Cage Doors. Ah, okay, good. I'm gonna leave that on. Alright, here we go. Man, we're almost towards the end. I gotta be honest, the Legend Challenges are a bit of a grind. They're not nearly as fun as the Superstar Challenges. But alright, I remember this one the most. Here we go. Steel Cage Match.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to a sold-out show here in Green Bay, Wisconsin. I'm Michael Cole here with Taz at ringside.
Man, you couldn't fit another fan in here with a crowbar, I'm telling you. There's a whole
So I have to escape because it's Steel Cage single. It doesn't say Steel Cage pin and give up. Remember, the cage is a weapon, brother.
The
true technician should just be called constant reversals of the match. Herman! Nope. I think actually environmental cage tags might be my friend here. I mean, if he doesn't reverse him, of course. Honestly, I think I'm going to be escaping from the cage door, because think about it. If I do the crossface, he's not really going to stay down. And headbutt, they don't stay down long enough most of the time to hit him with it. So, man, this is actually... Cage door might be my best friend here. Cage attack.
I don't know. He's putting a lot of the line.
Well, if I would have waited, that was actually a good opportunity to set up into the headbutt. I didn't really think about that. That was kind of cool. I'm gonna try that again if I can get him on the ropes again.
This is one heck of a match so far.
It sure is, Taz. What do you think the highlight has been so far?
Well, that'll probably come a little bit later.
Yeah, wait, hold on. There's one thing to do.
Benoit
attack.
Yap for a few seconds, and I could
slow down, brother.
Peace.
Well, excuse me. I could just try to escape from the door pretty early and hope to get lucky in the mini game, but. Welcome to Reversal Fest.
This capacity crowd is
cheap. Environmental cage attack.
Cage is gonna leave a mark.
I think someone
flying headbutt.
Oh man.
I hit it. Nice. And I got another one. You know what? I'm just gonna do it again. Flying headbutt.
There's a reason that's called a finishing move.
I want to attack. I'm actually doing really well here. This is actually crazy. Like, I'm matching every single reversal of his. German suplex, nope. Still not allowed to land any grapples, though. Crazy.
I've seen matches won and
oh, that's not good.
Moves like this.
Yeah, I don't know why he did a missile drop kick, but alright, that was your choice, not mine, Britt.
Wow, great reversal.
Remember, the cage is also a weapon, brother. Hard Irish whip.
Tell you, all the WWE superstars are legit tough guys, but these superstars are really raising the
bar. And now Brett's starting
tonight.
To cook a little bit here.
Sure are, Taz.
I'm also yellow.
We're seeing some great intensity here tonight.
And that's
kind of want him to climb inside of the cage so I can show me pulling him off. Well, I mean, we did play a cage match in the story mode, so I think I actually won that by escaping through the door. Like, for some reason, I won like super quick, so I guess I could replicate that here.
These superstars are on top of their game, but only one of them is going to have their hand raised at the end of this one.
And that's a real shame because like
true
said,
technicians, reversal fest.
I bet his opponent
right, here we go, I'm going to try this.
About getting that cage now.
I don't know if this is such a good move.
Yeah, flying headbutt. That's actually a pretty good strat.
Good night,
Nobody sticks around. And it's giving me another finisher, too. Just counting it as a dive attack as well. Flying headbutt. No!
I feel like a real jerk when somebody counted you like that.
Still have like done like no damage though. Okay, can I finally get my Germans in? Yes! I've been trying this the whole match. Rolling German suplexes.
I mean, trying to keep these superstars on the up and up, that's hard.
Well, it's easier to get some superstars to play by the rules than others.
Hey, you know what, Cole?
Gotta say though, I don't really, if I had to pick a favorite WCW match, it's that Brett versus Benoit Owen Hart tribute match at Kemper Arena. That's a really good match, dude. Probably my favorite WCW match ever.
I had this thing figured out, but now I got no idea how
more German suplexes.
And I think it's that unpredictability that makes it so exciting.
No doubt, Cole. I've seen superstars get a huge advantage over their opponents and still lose the match because they
it's really cool. I wish the unlockable blue cage, honestly, was in every game, you know.
An entire match can turn on one or two big moves.
And that's can actually be modded in quite easily in most of the games, though. If you let your opponent use that cage, like, you'd have to replace the regular cage, though, but you know what I mean.
There's the reversal, Cole.
There's the Paul Burchill pull.
I wonder if we're going to see anything this good on Raw next Monday, Cole.
Okay, clean on, grapple. Taz. Can I get a clean grapple in? Nope.
I don't know the answer to that one.
Oh my god, reversal fest.
This is exactly
more
what
cage attacks.
Cage match so dangerous.
Cross face. Cross face. I'll take the damage, brother.
He wants
I wonder if I should try to escape this way. Top down. Yeah, I think the door might be my best option here. I'm not going to be able to keep him down, I don't think.
I don't think fans like that one too much. I'm sure this breaks this guy's heart.
It should. These fans are the lifeblood of WWE. And he doesn't give a damn what they
Man,
think.
He doesn't give a damn, brother.
I think we might be in for a finisher here, Cole. He's going up.
Flying headbutt.
Oh my god.
Oh, they got the knees up.
Finishing move. The match usually doesn't go much longer. He anticipated that move perfectly.
I thought he was going to go try to climb the cage like right in front of me. I was like, what? So I just stood there for a second.
You never know what to expect from these superstars, Cole. I mean, this could be over in 60 seconds or 60 minutes.
Well, it wouldn't break my heart if they went for an hour, Taz. I'm really enjoying this match.
And there's the counter.
I'm trying to front grapple, but I'm not getting any luck. He's not having any of it. Yeah, I think I might just try the cage door and finish this, to be honest.
This one could still go either way, Cole.
It sure could. It's not over until the referee calls for the bell.
Oh, wow, he like instantly recovered from that.
He dodged that bullet.
Let's try again. Nope.
Gentlemen, we are seeing an incredible display of athletic ability here tonight.
What do you expect?
Am I gonna get a grapple in, front grapple in? Yes, let's go. I can't believe it.
One of the greatest athletes in the world.
True enough, Taz.
Flying headbutt.
Yes, could it be?
Oh, I tried to make something cool. It didn't line up right.
He's making a break for it, Cole. Stop thinking.
Okay, no. I was gonna say, there's no way, right? Oh no.
The pride in the
heart. Oh, he's doing the mini game on me. Okay, now I'm the defender. This should be interesting.
And pride's a powerful emotion.
No, superplex.
There's nothing in the world that can keep you going.
Let's see if I can catch him.
Well, it doesn't look like they're running on empty quite yet, but you never know when that could change.
Is he not even playing the game at all? What's happening? Why is he not doing anything? What? What was that cheese?
Chris Benoit fan when he was here on SmackDown.
Close the door, Ghost Man.
About it, I think there's a good reason why he jumped the wall. I think Benoit knew he never would be WWE champion here on SmackDown.
Damn.
Oh, I doubt that very much, Taz. Chris Benoit never runs from anything. He's no coward.
Never called him a... This is a big risk.
Flying headbutt. No, knees. The knees, brother.
Nice reversal.
Yeah, I'm just going to try that. I'm just going to try the minigame and get out. Into the cage. He's got to be facing the other way for the super play. Let's try again. All right, superplex. Oh, I'm going to have an unstored finisher now. It's probably going to run out during this. Oh, well. Superplex. Let's see if he actually plays the thing this time. The
minigame.
Is he not? What's going on? What is this cheese? Oh my god, I'm gonna get a free vic. This is. Can I cancel? What happens if you just sit here?
As long as these superstars have got anything left in the tank.
Okay, he is
going.
Playing it. Never mind. He's just extremely
slow.
Going
to give anything less than 100% here tonight.
I'm trying to crawl. My finisher's definitely gone. I mean, I think I'm going to win, though, because how slow the computer is playing the minigame. That's crazy. That's Legend playing that? That's ridiculous. I remember having the same issue in the story or the season mode as well, though. Alright, Benoit did it. Flop out of there. True technicians complete. Alright, so just one more challenge. Now we get the victory animation. I guess we'll watch it here. Win animation, everyone want to call it. One more challenge and we're finally done. Oh my god.
There's a lot of ways I thought this one could and would go, but I never thought it would end like this.
Here's your winner. Talk about a
discipline. Dude, how many reversals were in that match? I only got to do like a few grapples. That was crazy. unhappy fans on their hands. Very nice. One more chance. Oh, that's a nice shot right there. Here we go. End of the road for the SVR 06 challenge mode. It all comes down to this. Rap versus Rock. John Cena versus The Rock. So much for once in a lifetime, right? But it's a TLC match, so Rocky's going to be grabbing the tables every 5 seconds. But to be honest, kind of an underwhelming final challenge. Not in the sense that of the people, because I get it, John Cena and Rock, it's like, at the time, the current day versus the past, right? It makes perfect sense, but the fact that it's TLC, it's gonna make it a little bit easier, because I have all these weapons at my disposal. If it was just one-on-one, you know, then that would be the best challenge. Like, one-on-one, unable to leave the ring and stuff. But to be honest, we've had enough of those this playthrough. Straight up one-on-one matches, so, you know.
Gonna be bigger than all of them.
That's a bold statement, partner, but I can't disagree.
Rock stuck, or what was going on there?
Any idea what they're in for tonight? That's not what the chair was meant to be used for.
I'm sacrificing so much momentum, but it's all right. I'll take the damage. Rocky chant going here.
All night long, Cole. I feel like a real jerk when somebody counted you like that.
You know, I'm gonna do something a little risky here. Feed me the momentum.
You know, we've seen some pretty good back and forth action here, but you don't see.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
John Cena. Okay. Rap versus Rock.
Man, I'll tell you what, man, this one's just turned into a fight. Pure and simple.
Oh, I was hoping to hit that.
We knew it was going to be intense. We knew it was going to be physical. But I don't think anyone was prepared for
man,
this.
End of the road, man. I gotta say, I'm glad to be at the end, man. The Legend tier was not very fun. It's nice. I don't have a... Not like I remembered it.
We usually have a pretty good idea.
Whoa, I was like on a table for a second there. Risky maneuver? Okay.
He's using that ladder like a battering ram.
Can I land a clean grapple? Place your bets now. The answer is no. I need to output some damage here.
Let me tell you, Cole. I spoke to the superstars before the match, and I ain't never seen competitors more fired up and ready to get it on. Judging from... Wow! What a shot from that...
Sacrificing the momentum for the damage.
What a reversal.
Oh, no. Come on. Actually not doing too well here because I'm outputting like no damage at all.
Good God! That table makes for a heck of a weapon.
Okay.
These superstars have
I need to get some momentum here, so let's try this.
They sure have.
Yeah. I was trying to go for the missile drop kick, but I did the wrong input, I guess.
Superstars comes into play.
No doubt, Cole. There ain't no way you're gonna win a match.
Right, table coming into play. Big missile drop kick, brother.
You can say that again. I've seen matches won and lost simply because.
Oh no! Spitting in the hands. Punch to the face. Kind of wish I was playing as Rock. I wish it gave you a choice who to play as. Actually, why didn't it do that? It'd be kind of interesting. You pick who you want to play as. I guess that would make it too easy for like certain matches because they want you to play somebody else to try to beat the higher overall guy. I don't know.
Look at these fans. They didn't like
this move is not helping me because I'm clean and it's a dirty move. So. Spin out power bomb.
And
I was going for the five knuckle shuffle rip. Yeah, I got good momentum, but like no stamina. Okay, he's leaving. That's actually good for me right now.
I'll tell you, Cole, this is what the WWE
big shoulder block
about.
From Cena.
You're absolutely right, Taz. The greatest
fake people's
the
elbow.
World,
fake people's
on the
elbow.
Grandest stage of them all.
Did he grapple here? No. Too greedy.
He nearly broke his opponent in half with
that. There goes out my momentum.
Nice reversal.
Oh god. Alright, that was good.
Man, even if you end up
the FU!
This could be it! You better believe
can I get some yellow
it.
Cheese to end this? There's no way. There was that one match we got that was crazy, but it's not happening ever again, is it? Big zero count. That's a statement kick out right there. Dude, if I was playing as, if I was set up as Dirty in this, which I could have went to Exhibition to do that, it would have been so much easier.
And that also means that if you're not at 100%, you've got to be able to hide it from your opponent.
You got that right, Cole. This business is as psychological as it is physical. You can't let your opponent...
Oh, man, I'm just not allowed to do ground grapples. I can't do any standing grapples either, to be fair. Maybe one here?
Easy pickings, nope. No matter how beaten up they get. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Oh, I forgot the throwback's not a running move in this game. It's a regular move.
This could be it.
Oh my god, the computer's obsession. They gotta grab that Home Depot ladder every 5 seconds.
I think we might be looking at the future of
I'm wasting
WWE
so much stamina here.
In this
worth it.
Would surprise me one bit, Cole. This is a great match, and the fans are way into it.
And that's what really matters. If the WWE fans
okay,
are
it's time for a tactical retreat. I need stamina. Rocky, all right? I'm just going to stand there or what? He doesn't know what to do, I guess. I got a full stamina bar back. That was crazy.
You're not going to see action like this anywhere except SmackDown, Cole.
You'll get no argument from me, Taz. SmackDown is the dominant brand in all sports entertainment.
I think the FU!
What's coming next? You know it, Cole. The FU. Man, get a load of that power.
My God. Still only
Cole.
Orange, though.
He's going for the cover, Cole.
One, two.
I got him! Wow, what? That was an underwhelming finish to this frustrating legend challenge. All right. Well, Rap versus Rock is clear. There you go. That's it. End of the road. We get to watch the John Cena win animation. That's it. Wow, that I didn't expect that to work.
What a match! And I don't think that pinfall left any doubt in anyone's mind who the better superstar was.
Man, I gotta say, the Rock Cena program when it happened in real life, I really enjoyed it. It was good. The promos and everything, man.
Said than done, Taz. It's hard not to feel good about yourself after a win like that.
After a win like that. All right, here we go. That was it. The last challenge. Let's see our reward and give final thoughts about the challenge mode in this game, I guess. There you go. Challenge mode legend. Look at that trophy. You get Steve Austin t-shirt and jeans. That's what I like to see. $1 million championship and the hardcore championship and $10,000 cash. Actually, you unlock those in the shop, so let's go ahead and buy those. And then we will just give our thoughts about... challenge mode in general and this game compared to the other games, I guess. Right, there you go, glorious. So we can go back to our computer here. Legend belts, there you go. $1 million championship, hardcore championship. Very nice. I need this Batista figure. That's pretty good. All right, so it's a trophy. So a few things we're missing here. Hold off on saving. So take a look at our trophy, and you can see now in our championship case here we'll actually have the $1 million title and hardcore title now as well. So there you go. Vault champion Ted DiBiase and Mankind. So let's go look to our updated trophy case here. So look at that. So we'll definitely have a video where we do match veteran, the Elimination Chamber trophy, and we have to go back and get this because I missed this in the season mode, unfortunately. And then GM of the year will be a separate video/stream probably. But here you go, this is the last trophy, the legend trophy. All right, so final thoughts about challenge mode. Honestly, I enjoyed it besides the legend one, and not because of like, because this game's, I've talked about this so many times, it's probably just repetitive, but I'll just reiterate here. Like, because of this game's legend where they reverse like every 5 seconds, it's really not that fun. And a lot of these are just one-on-one matches, and like even like the tag match was really annoying because of like, you know, the dirty AI just keeps rolling out of the ring. Yeah, I guess there are some solutions here. You could go to exhibition and set up so like they're clean so they won't do that, and like possibly mess with some sliders and stuff, but I like to have the experience as it's intended, and this is kind of what they intended, I suppose. But I mean, like the amateur challenges, there's nothing to them besides those ones that are like really situational, but I really enjoyed it. I love challenge mode in the game, but I didn't really like the legend one that much, going back and revisiting it. And I mean, I'm glad I did it just to show it off and everything, but you know, it is what it is. So there you go. That is SDR 06 challenge mode complete. So I got some other things coming out for this game still, some bonus stuff, GM mode, some stuff like that. I got to do a trophy hunting video or whatever you want to call it, or collecting the missing trophies. But there you go. That's challenge mode. So I'll see you in the next video.